Mommy, guess what Uncle Fred taught me?
Oh gosh, what did you learn?
I know boys have three knees.
Three knees? I think we only have two knees, buddy.
No, Mommy, you got two knees, but I got three knees.
How?
I got the left knee, the right knee, and the knee.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used Plan B. Brother, what are you doing? You're running late. You're gonna miss a school bus.
Oh, I'm not going to school today. I'm calling out sick.
You're not an adult. You can't just call out sick whenever you want to.
But sister, I got a rash in my danger zone and it's bleeding. I don't want to talk about it. Wanna see?
No, I'm okay.
Yeah, yesterday at school, I dipped my balls in glitter. It wasn't a good decision. I know that now.
Ew, that's sick.
That's what I said. I'm calling out sick.
Oh, great heavens!
Brother, help me. Mom's almost home.
So?
We were supposed to clean the house, and we totally forgot.
Who's we? You got a little mouse in your pocket? She didn't ask me.
Brother, please help me. She was gonna give me $100, and I really need it.
That sounds like a you problem.
I'll give you $5 of it.
Five whole dollars? Okay, if we split up, we could cover more ground faster.
Okay.
Great. I'll go to the kitchen, and you go f*** yourself.
I guess none of us are feeling good today. Hey son, give this to your sister, please.
Okay, what is it?
It's medicine, a fever reducer.
Oh, she's sick?
Yeah, I think we're all getting sick.
No, spit that out!
Hey, what was that about?
Sister peed on that this morning.
Your sister peed on the thermometer? Why would she do that?
Well, I don't know if it was a thermometer, but she peed on something that looked just like it.
Really?
Yeah, I think it was a COVID test because she was positive with two lines.
You don't pee on a COVID test, son. The only test you pee on is a pregnancy.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
No, I'm getting pulled over.
God dang it, sis. If you're smart, just let me do all the talking.
I don't think so, brother. Not trying to go to prison.
Do I always get myself out of trouble? Trust me.
Fine. Here he comes.
Hello. I pulled you over for speeding. I need to see your license.
Hi, officer.
She doesn't have a license, officer.
I'm gonna kill you.
She couldn't pass the test. It was really embarrassing.
Okay, how about registration?
No, because she stole this car.
Are you insane?
You gotta be kidding me.
You might as well tell him about the dead body in the trunk.
What? I'm gonna need backup.
Just trust me.
Evening, ma'am. I'm gonna need y'all to open the trunk. Okay.
My officer said there was a dead body, but there wasn't.
What? My sister isn't a murderer.
Do you have your license and registration?
She does. Right, sis?
Yeah, it's right here.
I'm confused. My officer told me that you didn't have any of those, and there was a dead body in the trunk.
Well, your officer is a liar, liar, pants on fire. What else did he tell you? That she was speeding? Hello, who are you? And what's that? Mommy!
Hello, can I help you?
Good day, ma'am. My name is Steve, and I'm a college student. I'd like to ask for 2 minutes of your time today to show you this amazing carpet shampooer. Okay.
What the heck, dude? What's that smell?
Did you seriously just drop dog poop on my carpet?
Ma'am, yes I did, because this is how confident I am in this vacuum shampooer. It's gonna pick up every ounce of that, and if it doesn't, I will eat it with my mouth. Now, if you just show me where to plug it in. What's so funny?
I sure hope you're hungry, mister, because our power is out.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son. Me and your mama are about to go. Make sure you clean this room before you leave, all right?
Sure, no problem, Dad.
No problem?
Yeah, I'll get it done.
Okay. Oh, and your bathroom, too. Make sure that's clean before you leave, all right?
All right, you got it. What's wrong, Dad?
Nothing. Make sure you put the dishes in the dishwasher as well.
Okay, I'll get right on top of it.
Something's up. Where's your report card? Because I know you just got it.
Yeah, I gave it to Mom. She saw it. I got straight A's.
All right, okay. That's fine. Just make sure you do everything I told you to do before you leave.
Okie dokie.
Oh, great heavens!
I know it's not your favorite, but broccoli makes your muscles grow.
Son, eating broccoli makes your you-know-what grow.
Why do you say stuff like that?
Ow! What's wrong with making him think broccoli makes your you-know-what grow?
I'm sorry, sweetie. Mommy shouldn't have hit Dad.
It's okay, Mommy. I understand. You're just mad at Dad because he clearly never ate broccoli.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm putting you up for adoption.
Hey, son.
Yeah?
Your substitute teacher just called and said you said some really offensive things to her today.
Really? That's weird. All I did was introduce her to some students.
Introduce her to some students? How can that possibly offend her? What did you say?
Well, I mean, I can't help what people's names are.
Son, explain yourself.
I was just introducing the substitute to some of the students, and then we got to Chata and Gita, and that's it.
Why would that offend her? And who are Chata and Gita?
It's shut the f*** up and get the f*** out. They're in my class.
Oh, great heavens!
Well, his grades are up, but we can't get him to stop cussing. Any suggestions?
How do you typically give gifts Christmas morning?
Typically, we sprinkle gifts around the house like a little scavenger hunt.
Cute. Okay, well, you're gonna give your son a warning that every time he cusses, Santa's gonna take one of his gifts away and replace it with something terrible like dog poop. I know it sounds bad, but every time he opens a pile of dog poop instead of a gift, he'll quit cussing.
Okay, I'll try it.
Hey, son, are you opening gifts?
Yes, I am.
And what did Santa get you?
Well, he obviously got me a puppy, but I can't find the f***ing thing anywhere.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sis, Mom is outside waiting to pick you up.
Okay, I'm almost done. I asked for my steak to be medium rare, not for the cow to still be bleeding.
Ma'am, I'm so sorry. I did tell the chef medium rare. Let me go get you a new one.
And I asked for light ice on my lemonade, not for one ice cube. You can get me a new one of those as well.
Wow, Karen, I bet you don't even realize you've eaten a lot of spit in your food over the years.
Excuse me, little boy? Mind your business.
Excuse me, Miss Karen? Your rude is so loud, you're making it everybody's business.
You are exactly what's making the world horrible, you little brat.
Ah, Karen, you hit me! Right where I don't give a f***.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, there's my baby girl. How was school?
It depends. Would you be happy if I pass or fail a test?
Obviously, I would want you to pass. Why?
Great! You're gonna be really happy then.
Congratulations, sweetie. What did you pass?
My pregnancy test.
Oh, great heavens!
What? Why are you screaming?
There's a mouse under the garbage! It's big!
Ah! There is not!
Yeah, you're right. I'm just standing on the chair to look taller.
Brother, if you're lying, I swear.
I'm not. There is a mouse. A big one.
Okay, what's the plan?
I'll kick the garbage and you grab it.
Why do I have to grab it?
Because I'm your little brother.
I don't care.
Okay, I'll grab it if you give me $20.
Okay, fine. Ready? I'll lift it up in 3, 2, 1.
I got the mouse. Where's my money? Hey, Mom.
Ah, can you knock first?
Mommy, what's that down there?
That's Mommy's sanctuary.
Hey, Dad.
What the?
Dad? What's that?
That there is Dad's snake.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mommy, I had a bad dream.
Aw, okay. Well, you can sleep with us for the night.
Okay, thanks, Mommy.
2 hours later.
Mommy, get up! That snake is in your sanctuary.
Yo, what's up, nephew? What's wrong?
My AirPods don't work anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that, buddy.
I saved up to buy some new ones, but I still need $100. Do you know how to make $100 fast?
I have an idea.
Will that really work?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Dad, what color is his pen?
Blue.
Okay, I bet you $100 it writes red.
Okay, deal. This is gonna be the easiest money I've ever made.
Okay, I'm done. Where's my money?
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, it's riddle day, and I've got a tough one for you today.
Not for me.
Okay, I'm often following and copying every move you make, yet you can't feel me or touch me. What am I?
Oh, pick me.
Mark?
Yeah, it's my little cousins. Ashley and Jacob because they follow me everywhere and copy everything what I do.
Well, the correct answer is your shadow, but I like the way you think.
That makes sense, but I got one for you.
Okay.
To make it stand, you wet it. To make it wet, you suck it. To make it stiff, you lick it. And to get it in you, you push it. What am I?
In trouble? Mark, that's totally inappropriate. You can explain yourself to the principal.
But miss, I'm threading the needle to sew with, but I like the way you think. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Mom said you have to help me with my homework.
Okay, let's do it. What do you need to know?
Okay, Dad, the first question is, what is a man?
That's easy. A man is responsible for taking care of the family and for taking care of the household, so a man takes care of everyone and everything.
Oh, cool. I hope I can be a great man like Mom someday. Thanks, Dad.
Oh, great heavens!
I told y'all to pick up the house, but instead, y'all are always on y'all's phone.
Okay.
Get off of it.
And you're always on my nerves. Get off of it.
Not to brag, but the cashier was looking at me.
That's not a compliment. That's her little job to check you out.
Whatever.
That was a good one. And for you, way to be one of the five most important men in my life, babe.
Five what now?
Women have five most important men in their life, like their partner, father, and even you, sadly, little bro.
That's wrong. The five most important men in a woman's life is the doctor, the dentist, the Amazon guy, the interior decorator, and the bank manager.
Make it make sense.
Sure. The doctor says, take off your clothes. The dentist says, open wide. The Amazon guy says, you want it in the front or the back? The decorator says, okay, it's up now. Do you like it? And the bank manager says, if you take it out now, you'll lose interest.
Oh, great heavens!
No! Get him, get him!
Can you please not scream like that?
I do that for you, so that you know where I am and what I'm doing. That way you don't have to ask, hey son, what are you doing?
Son, please don't leave the cereal open like this.
I do that for you, to make it easier for you when you're ready to have a bowl.
Son, I would appreciate you flushing the toilet.
But Mom, I do that for you, keeping you in the loop about my digestive system.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used Plan B.
Uncle Fred!
What's up?
I forgot to turn my homework in today, so if I turn it in tomorrow, it's gonna be a day late. I'm gonna be in so much trouble.
I have an idea. Say this.
Whoa, will that work?
Trust me, I'm your uncle.
Okay.
The next day.
Why is it a day late?
Yes, miss, it is a day late. But if there's infinite time in the universe, then one day divided by infinity is zero, therefore making it on time.
It's important to use our best manners no matter where we are. So boys, if you took a girl out on a date and you had to use the bathroom, what's the most polite way you could tell her?
I'ma say, wait here, I have to pee.
That would be rude and impolite. Max?
I'm sorry, I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
Okay, that's better, but still don't want to say bathroom at the dinner table.
I know.
Okay, Mark?
I would say, pardon me, darling, but I need to go shake hands with a very good friend of mine who I'm hoping to introduce you to after dinner.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, where's Mom?
She's upstairs, but don't bother her.
Why?
Because she's exacerbated.
She's what?
Exacerbated.
You're so dumb, that's not even a word.
It is.
Oh, okay. What does exhausted mean?
It means she's too tired for your shit.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sis, I'll give you $100 if you clean the kitchen for me.
Where are you getting this $100 from?
I've been saving money up in my piggy bank for years.
Okay, I'll do it for $100. but pay me now.
No problem. And if you're interested, can you clean my room?
Why are you wasting your money like this?
It's worth it to me. I hate cleaning my room.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, and I'm supposed to be grounded, but I really want to go play outside with my friends. So here's another $100 if you keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, I'll keep my mouth shut. This is the easiest $300 I've ever made. A couple hours later. Whew, finally, I'm all done cleaning. Oh, hey, Mom. Hey, sweetie. Did your little brother give you the $300 from your grandma? What?
Uh-oh.
Oh, great heavens!
You're dead.
I should've got with your sister. I hate you. Boy, I hate you too. You know what? We're done. I'm blocking your number.
Bro, what y'all fighting over this time? Y'all do this every day.
Well, this the last time. I'm done with him.
Girl, you told me that last week. And yesterday. You not leaving him.
Nah, G, tripping.
Okay, well, I mean it this time. I'm not dealing with that no more. I need a good man who's gonna treat me right. Hey, well, I wish you the best. Hello? Hey, bae, I'm sorry. I didn't mean none of that. I miss you. Bae, I miss you too. You know I ain't going nowhere.
Nah, Shawty won't ever learn her lesson. She tripping. That's crazy.
Babe, are you ready? Yeah, are you ready?
Please. Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Uncle Fred, do you want to play Fortnite?
Sure, why not? Just so you know, I'm Justin, because I'm...
Correct, my guy. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't say that.
Okay, hold up, I have to go use the bathroom real quick.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot, I think we ran out of toilet paper. Uncle, do you have toilet paper? I guess he can't hear me, let me call him. Oh, he left his phone. What the? Why does it say, my son?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
Oh, I
don't want you hanging out with him. Babe, we're just friends, and plus, he has a girlfriend.
You think guys care they have a girlfriend? It doesn't stop them, because I know how guys are.
Hi, Mommy.
Hey, sweetie, can I talk to your dad? He's not answering his phone.
He's busy with his friend Susie.
But he doesn't have a friend named Susie.
Yes, he does. They're upstairs in the bedroom right now.
Okay, honey, I need you to go near the bedroom and shout, Mommy's car just pulled in the driveway, and then come back.
Okay.
I can't believe it.
Okay, I did it.
What happened?
Dad got really scared, started running around, and tripped and hit his head, and now he's not moving.
What about Susie?
She also got scared, jumped out the window into the swimming pool, but the pool had no water, so she's not moving either.
Wait a minute. My house doesn't have a pool. Wait, is this the right number?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mark, what's your computer password?
It's Mark1234.
Thanks.
Hold on, since you know my password now, what's yours?
Yeah. It's Naruto, Tanjiro, Luffy, Goku, Zoro, Sasuke, Vegeta, Pikachu.
Why is it so long?
Because it said it had to be at least 8 characters.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, I'd like to check my sperm quality. Yeah, no problem, sir. Take this, bring us back a sample tomorrow. Thank you.
The next day.
Here you go.
Sir, this is empty. I wasn't able to. I tried with my left hand, nothing. I tried with my right hand, nothing.
Really? Did you try any alternatives?
I even invited my wife's friend, and it was hard for him as well.
Your wife's friend? Can you try for me?
Me? Yeah, none of us could get the lid open.
Oh, great heavens!
You waking up from a long coma. OMG, you're awake. How long was I out for? 11 years. 11 years. What time is it? 6:30. 6:30 a.m.
No, don't go back in a coma. I've been waiting 11 years for you to do the dishes.
Ooh, I like this song.
Ooh,
I'm so glad you're not playing anything bad.
Ooh,
yeah.
You ready?
Heck yeah. You know you look
fine. Flame drops, drop top, smoking up, cooking in the hot box. Fuck your bitch and thot thot.
Oh, hell no.
Lick y'all over in their tet ties.
What the hell was that?
A cool remix.
Cool remix is hanging.
Yo, Dad, I like this girl a lot.
Look at you, son, growing up. Who is it?
Our neighbor, Isabella.
Ooh.
What?
Don't tell your mother, but that's your sister.
Are you serious?
What's wrong, honey?
I like this girl, Isabella, and Dad told me that she's my sister.
It's okay, because he's not your actual dad.
Hey, Mom, I got my report card.
Let's see how you did.
A minus? Are you kidding me?
I got straight A's. Are you not happy?
When did you get that belt?
You can do better.
Ah!
Hey, Mom, here's my report card.
Who are you?
Your son.
I don't believe you.
Emotional damage.
Mommy, can you sign my report card?
Yeah, of course, sweetie. Let's see how you did. Look at you. You only passed one class.
Duh, I'm smart.
Good job, honey.
Here it is. Look at that sausage just sliding right into that Hawaiian sweetbread.
A few moments later.
Yo, son, are you hungry? What the heck are you doing?
I'm good. I made a hot dog. Please get out.
With no sausage?
Don't worry. I have one. Get out, please.
Oh, wow. Do you take my blue pills that were in the counter?
Blue pills? No, you know I don't need those yet.
But where could they be?
Hello?
Hi, this is your son's teacher, Miss Rodriguez, and we have a problem.
What did he do?
He said he took some blue meds, and he's been excited for the past 4 hours, if you know what I mean.
Dad, I'm gonna show you how to get a girl, because obviously you need it.
No, I don't.
Well, I'm gonna show you anyways.
Seriously?
Look.
Okay.
No, baby girl. What's the deal? I see your heart. I really want to steal. Stop playing games. Okay. We could be for real. Funny, take you home. Netflix and chill. I play with your kitty.
What?
Make you sing, ah! Call me Tiger King. Rah!
Boy, you ain't no Tiger King.
Ah! Man, it's so quiet. I need to put some music on, okay? Somebody say, hey! We want some...
Oh, hell no. You better change that.
Okay.
I just might fuck your bitch today. Close your eyes.
Yeah, yeah.
Open up.
Suck this.
No, change it.
All right. Booty so good. Tushy so good. If I can leave my dad and play with you, you know I would. I would.
No. Just turn it off. Where are you getting this music from?
TikTok.
Tic-tac? You gonna tic-tac this hand? What's your problem?
I'm too smart for first grade. My sister's in grade 3 and I'm smarter than her too.
Let's go see what the principal has to say. I'll give him a test, and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet.
Okay.
What's 3 times 3?
9.
What's 6 times 6?
36.
I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all of my questions correctly. Can I ask him some questions?
Of course.
What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of?
Legs.
What do you have in your pants that I don't have?
Pockets.
What does a dog do that a man steps into?
Pants.
What starts with the F and ends with the K?
Fire truck.
Put him in 5th grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself.
Sir, yes, I do work.
All right, class. Recess is almost over.
Hey, if you don't let me kidnap 3 kids in my van, you'll die.
Okay. You don't have to point that at me. I was gonna say yes anyways.
Really?
Yeah, you could take them right there, but you'll regret it.
Whatever, thanks. Hey, kids, come with me. I have candy.
A few moments later.
Too easy.
Where's my candy?
Yeah, where's the candy? I lied. What the... How'd you take mine?
My name is Justin, and I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Where's my candy?
Oh, great heavens!
3, 2, 1. You can have them back. They're crazy.
I told you you'll regret it.
Oh, hey, can I buy you a drink? I have a boyfriend. Sorry. Oh, you do? Give me 1 second. Let me check how much. I can buy him, like, a small drink, if that's cool.
Dad!
What?
There's a new girl named Megan, and she's fine.
Did you say hello?
No, but I made a song for her.
Here we go again.
It goes like this. Hi, Megan. Can I get inside that body, yaddy, yaddy, yaddy? Make it sound like macaroni in and out. It is so good, like karate. Body, yaddy, yaddy, yaddy. Let's go in my dad's Audi in the backseat. Do the boom, boom like that. I'm sorry.
Stop. You so funny, funny.
I know.
You about to get this body, yaddy, yaddy, ham.
Hey, son. We're back.
Hey.
I thought I said to clean this room while we were gone.
I know, Dad. I just didn't feel like doing it right then.
Son, we've been gone for 5 hours.
I know, but I'm still playing the game, so as soon as I'm done, I'll get started on it.
What's going on here?
Hey, didn't we ask you to clean your room?
He said he didn't feel like doing it.
What?
Yeah, he's still playing the game, and he said when he's done, he'll get started.
Oh, okay.
Hey, honey, can you... And I'll call you,
Yeah, I got you. I'll be right back.
Hi, I'd like to disconnect a phone line, please. What's my reason? Because I just don't feel like paying for it.
Really, Mom? Dad, the Wi-Fi just went out.
Oh, the Wi-Fi? Yeah, we just decided we don't feel like paying it anymore, so we just cut that off.
But I need the Wi-Fi to play my game.
Oh, well, you could just connect to your phone on Wi-Fi. Oh, I forgot you don't have a phone anymore.
Oh, great heavens!
Boy, you better tell me why you got in trouble in school.
I was supposed to do a presentation about family, so I took this USB because I thought it was family pictures of us.
Where'd you find that?
In Mom's drawer.
Please tell me you didn't show that.
I did, and I got in trouble for showing it.
I'm sorry, son. Sometimes me and your mom like to make our own movies.
But, Dad, it was a movie of Mom and the Mailman.
Hold on, what?
You guys like the matching Christmas outfits?
Of course, sweetie.
Yeah, where'd you get them, Mom?
From Pat Pat.
Cool, can I put some Christmas music on?
Ooh, I love Christmas music.
All I want for Christmas is
you!
Soulja Boy.
What is this?
Hey, I got this new dance.
Christmas music.
Soulja Boy.
You!
Mummy?
Yes, sweetie?
What's an alcoholic?
Well, you see those two birds up there? An alcoholic would see four.
Mummy, but there's only one bird up there.
You a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting, stupid, what's happening? What's happening? You a
savage.
Huh?
Oh, is that Ashley again?
Ashley? No, it's Rachel.
Oh.
Why are you always messing everything up?
My bad.
Damn, I can't find my phone. Hey, bro, you see my phone? Nah, bro. I didn't even know you had a phone. Nah, shit, tripping. All right, everyone have a great weekend. No, ain't nobody leaving this class till I find my phone.
Nah.
Look, man, you can't hold the class back.
Shut your dumb ass up!
Oh. Look, now I ain't gonna ask again. I ain't playing with y'all. Who got my phone? Hey, dog, my cousin in the hospital. I gotta go. Man, I don't give a damn about your cousin. I need my phone. Dog, we don't know where your phone is. Alright, if my phone don't come up in 5 seconds, it's gonna get the popping in here, if you know what I mean.
Oh.
Bro, can y'all give him his phone? Oh, shit. That bit was in my pocket this whole time. My fault, y'all boys.
Nah, Jit did the most for no reason. I thought I was finna die. That's crazy.
Hey, Dad, listen to this new song.
Which one?
I'm about to play it. This is my favorite part.
I don't like this.
I don't want to spit. I want to grope. I want to gag. I want to choke. I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat.
No, don't ever sing that again.
But why? It's catchy.
Because I said so.
I just want to know what they're touching the dingly dang with.
Probably like a lollipop.
Can we go get a lollipop so I can try it?
You gonna try this hand?
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night. Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons, and she was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming!"
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Vanessa, te amo.
Really?
Ay, make you call me Papi Chulo.
Hola, Papi.
¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien.
Give him un beso. Mwah.
Mwah.
Take you to the couch.
Papi.
I'm loco.
Very loco.
Superpowers. Kamehameha. Call me Goku.
Super Saiyan Go.
You a spicy enchilada.
Spicy.
I'm just trying to make you my baby mama.
Yes, baby.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Get this chancla.
Ah!
Leon, what's going on at school?
Nothing, I'm good.
Your teacher called and told me you failed a test. You need to do better.
But that's not fair.
What's not fair?
The only test you ever passed was your pregnancy test.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, you okay?
I was supposed to see a girl today, but she bailed.
Oh, you gonna cry?
Cry who? Me? I can't
go out.
Sad about no girl.
Sad.
Who, me?
Who?
Haha, never mad about no girl.
No.
Depressed, need to get some on my chest and stressed about that girl. She left.
So squishy.
Me feeling her balloons.
Hold up, you felt what?
Her balloons. That's why I want to see her.
Oh, I know what you want to feel.
What's that?
This hand.
Dad, do you see the bags under my eyes?
No, why would he have bags?
Because I didn't get no sleep because your phone was going off last night.
It was?
Yeah, did you not hear it?
I don't think so.
It was going...
The fuck?
Actually, can you give me that ringtone? I think it's funny.
I can give you this ringtone hand.
Hey, Michaela. I got you something.
You did like what?
Some flowers.
Oh, stop.
I love you.
I love you too.
Hey, son, I was gonna ask you. Oh, did I come in the wrong time?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Confessing to Daria?
Daria?
Oop.
No, it's not what it sounds like.
We're done.
Ouch. You gonna get this hand?
Son, guess what I found under your bed?
Oh, shoot. Alcohol? My condoms? My vape? My grass, the movie I made with my girl, my magazines, my ex-girl's body.
Dirty cups again.
Oh.
Dang, son, do you have a girlfriend or something?
Nah, it's just my friends.
Sweetie, you don't have to lie to us. What's her name?
I'm telling her, it's my new friends I made from the Wiz app.
Wow, that looks fun. I'm happy for you.
Is that how you and Dad met?
No, why?
Because I saw that Dad has this app too.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, I have some good news and some bad news. Which one do you want first?
The bad news?
I don't know how to say this, but I'm dying.
Wait, I thought I asked for the bad news first. Why are you laughing?
Yesterday when your dad said you had a little worm.
That's a lie. It's an anaconda.
Okay.
Well, anyways, we're going to make him upset because it's funny.
How are we going to do that?
Just play along with me.
Sounds fun.
Michaela, I'm about to rearrange your guts.
Yes, Papa.
Take it. Take it.
What the hell's going on in here?
Can you help me with my homework?
Of course I can.
That's weird.
Take it.
I knew you were up to no good.
You're the one with the itty-bitty worm.
Worm this hand.
Come on, bro. Please, think about what you're doing.
I can say the same thing about you being with my wife.
Mark, please stop this.
You have any last words?
Man, sharing is caring.
Hey, guys. What are y'all doing?
What the hell is this?
I don't know.
Dad, stop lying. This is Markeisha. I invited her. Dad's always in the shower with her screaming random things like, ooh, ah, when you're not here, Mommy.
Oh, yeah, like every day.
You say what now?
Uh-oh.
I'm shooting this thing.
They're just playing.
I don't like this. I don't want to do this anymore.
Come on, Dad. It's funny. Please.
Oh, fine.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at me dance. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no.
Shit.
Ouch.
Hey, bro, what do you want from McDonald's?
Oh, no, I'm good, man. I didn't bring no money.
Did I ask you if you brought money? What do you want?
A 10-piece. Love you.
Oh, my gosh, the apartment's on fire.
What do we do?
Hurry, run to the balcony.
Okay. Help us!
Somebody, please help us! Maybe it'll help if we yell together.
Good idea. Together! Together!
Oh, great heavens!
Class, I'm passing back your test from yesterday.
Thank you! What? I can't believe I got a D!
I'm about to end this girl's whole career. Don't act like that's your first time.
Alright, class, describe the person next to you in one word.
She's a coin. Excuse me? Why a coin? I'm about to end this girl's whole career. Two-faced, flat, and always in someone's pants.
I mean, to be honest with you, she's a
bad thing, fine as hell,
thick as fuck, oh my god. That's my baby, Caroline, you divine. Mighty fine, shorty really blow the pipe.
That's true.
Like a pro.
Oh, Dad.
What's up?
Can you buy me a baseball bat?
I thought you didn't like baseball.
I don't. It's to protect Mom from the mailman.
The mailman?
Yeah, I think he was hurting Mom with the bat, making her scream. Look, I recorded it.
Hi, Poppy.
Hi, guys. What's going on?
I showed Dad the video of you and the mailman.
She's a runner. She's a track star.
The oldest. The middle child. Mom, why didn't you wake me up? Who's there? Why does she always do this to me? The youngest child.
Good morning, sweetie. It's time for school.
No, I hate school.
I'm gonna make you breakfast, okay?
I don't care. Let me sleep. Leave my room.
Okay, baby. I'll come back later.
Boy, I just got a call from school saying that you're trying to be in a gang.
I thought it would be cool.
I can tell you finna be cool with this belt if you don't stop.
That's not fair. Mom's in a gang.
What? Now you wanna lie?
I'm not lying. Her gang has her and 6 guys.
What are you talking about?
Last week when you were at your work trip, 6 guys came and went to your room, and I think Mom's the leader because she was screaming at them saying, don't stop, keep going.
Baby!
Sneak watching real sex on HBO.
What the hell are you watching?
Power Rangers!
Go, go, Power Rangers!
You better be. I swear I hear something now.
No, still Power Rangers.
Hey, this ain't Power Rangers.
I don't know how it got here.
Son, the school called me and told me you had detention today. Why?
Just because I was giving my teacher, Mr. Forever Single, advice.
About what?
I asked if he had a girlfriend, and he said no. So I told him there's 3 easy steps on how to get a girlfriend.
What did you say?
Step 1, grab a pillow.
Okay.
Step 2, grab a big blanket. Step 3.
Don't tell me you're going to say lotion or something.
No, keep dreaming.
Oh, great heavens!
I went to get some milk and I come back to my son like this. Please come back.
No, how did this happen?
By the look of the injuries he has, I think he was hit by a car.
What? How can that happen? You know what? It's because of that damn phone.
No, you're the one that hit me, Mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Mom, I won the lottery.
Oh, my goodness, really?
Knock, knock, knock.
Who is that?
I don't know. Come in.
Hey, son, I'm back.
You're not my dad. He is.
Welcome back, brother.
Oh, great heavens!
What's up, guys? I'm going to be scaring my roommate, Romeo, again. He hates it when I try to scare him, and it's been a minute, so might as well try, right? So I'm going to be scaring him with this rat and me being this blue-faced guy, so let's give it a try. He should be getting home pretty soon.
Hey class, whoever answers this question first gets candy. 148 minus 10 divided by 2 equals...
Miss Johnson!
What's wrong?
There's a fire! What do we do? We gotta go!
I'm gone.
Did he just run?
Peace out.
He can teleport?
Let's go into the fire.
But why though?
You're on your own.
Oh, great heaven!
Alright class, show me y'all shapes. I drew an octagon. And I drew a pentagon. What's wrong? Why do you have a picture of milk?
Because my dad gone.
And why do you have a picture of a gun?
Because y'all will be gone.
Oh, great heavens!
Well, 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 look who it is.
Excuse me, I'm trying to get to class.
Oh, my bad. Why are your books on the floor?
What do you mean?
Those books, nerd. 10 years later. Yo, man, I'm a big fan of your movies. Can I have your autograph?
Nah, I'm good.
But why?
You don't remember me, do you?
Remember you?
Yeah, I'm Mr. Nerd.
Drinking dope, turn me to
a... Oh, great heavens!
Mosa, pick it up now, Millie. Rock, pick it up now, Millie. Rock, pick it up now, Kodak. Black, pick it up now, Kodak. Black, pick it up now, hit them. Folks, pick it up now.
Hey.
Hi.
Don't be shy. Come over.
What if I could?
Hold up. Do you hear that?
Yeah, who is that?
It's coming from my dad's room. I'll call you back.
You better.
Oh my gosh. What is he doing?
Tell me, would you like me? Rabbit on your thighs like some tight jeans. Look me in my eyes, going crazy.
Dad, what the heck?
Oh, shoot. I was just singing.
Nah, you were getting freaky with Miss Lotion again.
Boy, get out of here!
Hey, loser, I'm back.
Bro, leave me alone.
You ain't going nowhere, buddy. Oh, did I forget to mention I brought my twin brother? Yeah, twin brother.
Please stop. You'll regret this.
Oh, is your big brother gonna save you? Because I brought my brother. Yeah, loser.
No, he's not at school today, but my friends are.
Who's your little friend? Yeah, who?
Look behind y'all.
Oh, great heaven.
My name is Justin, and I'm cracked after when I'm my guy.
Mom, I'm hungry. Can we order pizza?
No, we have food in the fridge.
No, we don't. We only have a box of cereal.
That's fine. Your dad should be back with the milk.
No, he's not.
Hey, Mom.
Ow, what was that for?
No reason. What's up?
I was gonna ask if we can get pizza.
No.
But there's a deal. Buy one, get one free.
Okay, fine.
Mommy, I'm hungry. Get me pizza.
Yes, pepperoni and add extra cheese, please.
And in my 20 years of teaching, I've never seen this many students fail.
Dang, I got a 42. My dad's gonna beat me.
42? Well, I got a 29.
Damn, what's wrong with her?
She probably failed like the rest of us.
No way. Hey, yo, what grade did you get?
A 90?
Bruh.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, son. Is it cool if we join you?
Sure.
Whoa.
You shouldn't be watching this.
Wow, the ceilings look kind of dusty today.
What's up, guys? Dang, nephew, haven't you seen this movie 10 times already?
Oh, great heavens!
Well, 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 look who it is.
Are you ever gonna leave me alone?
Let me think about it. No.
Please, leave me alone.
What's that you're holding?
My lunch.
Oh, perfect. I'm hungry. Give it to me.
No, please, anything but my lunch. I'm hungry.
Be quiet and give it to me.
You'll regret it.
Oh, what are you gonna do about it?
I'm not gonna do anything, but she will.
If you don't give my grandbaby his food, I'm gonna put you where I put my husband.
Where?
The grave.
Oh, great heavens!
Here you go.
Mommy!
What do you want?
Mom told me to tell you to wash the dishes.
What? I washed them yesterday. Mom, do I really have to wash the dishes?
No, I told your little brother to do it.
Are you serious? Why'd you lie?
I just wanted to see if I can get you to do it.
Oh, I swear the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
You always leave my door open. You always take my stuff or eat my food. And you always snitch and blame me for everything.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out last night.
You did what now?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up, little bro? Man, school was really stressful today.
Aw, I'm sorry, big brother. Can I tell you something?
Yeah, what's up?
It's time to let me go.
What are you talking about? Stop playing.
The crash wasn't your fault.
Hey, sweetie, who are you talking to?
Hey, Mom, where are you?
Oh, hey, sweetie. I'm just sitting here at home.
Oh, you're at home? What are you doing there?
Oh, I just been watching TV for the last 2 hours. Now I'm getting ready to cook dinner. What are you doing?
Oh, what have I been doing? Well, I've been at school for 3 hours waiting for you to come pick me up.
Oh, great heavens!
Ooh, let's see what we got in here. I'm hungry. Nothing. Man, oh! Man, let me look one more time. There gotta be something. Nothing, man! You know what? Third time's a charm. I'm gonna die!
Hey, brother, is this yours?
Yeah, that's mine, bro.
Oh, okay.
You want it? You can have it.
Really?
Yeah.
Yay, thank you.
Of course.
This tastes a little funny.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, it's been expired for a while now.
Oh, great heavens! Oh,
23 times 3 equals... Hey, whose phone is going off?
Not me.
Not me!
Okay, we'll stop. Back to the lesson. 23 times 3... Are y'all playing with me? Who is it? I think it's him. Hey, you supposed to be taking notes.
I am. I'm using cam scanner.
Cam scanner?
Yeah, I can take pictures and easily scan all of the notes with my phone. The scans have great quality and thanks for the filter and automatic cropping.
Whoa, that sounds cool.
And a lot easier.
It is. And plus, you don't have to carry heavy journals anymore.
Oh, great heavens!
What's the matter, sweetie?
Sister is being so annoying.
What happened this time?
She always thinks she's in charge.
Well, she is much older than you.
I wish we had kids between us. It's hard with her being 13 years older than me.
I know.
Whatever.
Wait.
Yeah, Mom?
There's something I have to tell you.
What?
I'm not your mom.
I knew I was adopted.
No, you're not adopted.
What?
I'm your grandma.
Wait, then that means my sister is my...
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, I just posted a video. Hopefully everyone likes it. Ooh, let's check the comments. First. Oh my gosh, so many first comments. I don't even know who was first.
Comment was deleted. I don't even know what that means. I love your smile. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna comment back on that one. Thank you.
Dad, I have another riddle for you.
No, I'm done with your riddles.
Come on, this one's easy.
Only if this is your last one.
Sure. Yeah, right. Okay, repeat after me. Blue.
Blue.
Red.
Red.
Yellow.
Yellow.
What color is my sweater?
Black.
Repeat after me. What color is my sweater?
Black.
What color is my sweater?
Black.
Oh my gosh, this is my easiest riddle. One more time. Repeat after me. What color is my sweater?
Black.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey love, where are you?
I'm at home chilling.
I don't believe you. Go turn on the blender.
Okay. There.
Okay, love you. Hey, where are you?
At home.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Turn on the blender then.
Ugh.
Okay, love you, bye.
Son, you will marry the girl I choose.
What? No way.
But she's Elon Musk's daughter.
Oh, okay.
Dad visits Elon Musk. I want your daughter to marry my son. No. But my son is the CEO of World Bank. Oh, okay. Dad visits the World Bank. Make my son the CEO of World Bank. No. But my son is Elon Musk's son-in-law. Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Dad!
What? Who do I need to beat up?
That centipede!
Centipede? Ah, there's a centipede!
I know!
Here, kill it with the sunscreen!
What? No, you're the father. You gotta do it!
Hi, your father's not here right now.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Mom wants you.
What does she want? Yes, sweetie?
Hey, can you fix the sink? It's not working.
No, do I look like a plumber?
Fine.
The next day.
Hey, son, where's your mom?
In the kitchen.
Oh, the sink's working.
Yeah, I got Bob, our neighbor, to do it.
How much did you pay him?
He just wanted some cake.
Oh, silly Bob. What flavor did you bake him? Red velvet?
No, not that kind of cake. I'm not a baker.
Huh? Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry. I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class. We're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Wake up, Sophie.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have someone come over?
It's pretty late. What y'all gonna do?
Things that you and Mom do.
Like father, like son. Aight, it's cool.
Thanks, Dad. Hey, Dad, can I have someone come over?
Oh, heck no.
You just told brother he can.
That's different.
Well, do you rather me do it behind your back or ask you?
Oh, you have a point. Fine.
Thank you.
20 minutes later.
Hi, I'm Kevin. Hey, Kevin, I'll be watching. My daughter's room is the first one on the left.
Oh, I'm actually here for him.
Yo, what's up, Kevin?
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, for this whole day, I'm gonna say everything backwards.
Okay. Oh, you know what? Dad will still be Dad.
Yeah, Dad.
Do you want me to order pizza for dinner?
Say, Dad. Azit.
Okay.
Ding dong.
Oh, I think that's your mom's friend.
Hi, is your wife here?
She went to the grocery store really quick. Hey, son, this is Lana.
Oh, olay, anal.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, he's here. Hurry up. Your dad's in the bathroom. You know how long he takes.
Okay, I'm almost done.
Come on, come on.
Hey, is someone knocking at the door?
Yeah, it's her date.
Oh, so y'all were gonna try to sneak him out before I was done, huh? Excuse me. One. Two.
Mom, what is he doing?
Honey, come on.
What? I'm just warming up.
Huh. Huh. Huh.
Dad, you're embarrassing me.
Embarrassing you? Ain't nobody gonna embarrass you. Y'all act like y'all don't know the rules here.
She can't start dating after she gets married.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm sorry, that's the rules.
Dad, please.
You know what? All right, go on a date.
Thank you so much, Dad. I appreciate it.
No problem. So where are we going? Because I'm coming.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, something crazy happened today.
What happened?
I got hit from the back.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you okay? And is your bicycle okay?
Dad, I'm not talking about that.
Boy, get out of my room.
Okay.
Can't believe you lost my $200.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Turn around. What happened?
He lost our $200.
What? My turn.
A couple minutes later, son walks in his room, and he sees on top of his bed, $200. Do you give it back?
Michaela, how you doing?
I got me some new leggings.
Whoa, 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 you got a dump truck?
Dump what?
A dump truck. Dump truck.
Okay.
Dump truck.
Yeah.
Dump truck.
That's me.
Hey, Michaela, can you come over tonight?
Of course!
So I can give you this mighty, mighty pipe.
What are y'all talking about?
Dump trucks.
Dump trucks?
Yeah.
You going dumpity dump dump truck this high end?
Ah. Hey, class, we're playing the game again where you remove the third letter from your name. Can I use the bathroom? I need to go really bad.
No, Dad didn't give me any lunch money.
I'm vengeance.
Hey, boy, I want to clap them cheeks.
Hey, Dad, I know you're watching TV, but can you take me to my girl's house?
Y'all gonna do the you-know-what?
No.
What? Then the answer is no.
What? Why?
Look, I ain't wasting my gas on my truck if y'all not going you know what I mean.
Well, if that's the case, can you take me to my friend James' house then?
Oh, great heavens!
Well, son, do you want to hear a joke?
Not with the dad jokes again.
What happens when you touch Dwayne Johnson's butt?
What?
You hit rock bottom.
Wow. Here, I got a dad joke for you.
Okay.
When does a joke become a dad joke?
When you become a parent?
When it leaves you and never comes back.
Son, who are you talking to?
Dad.
Quit playing around. He left us 3 years ago.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, please, I won't do it again.
Man, it's so hot.
Bro, quit complaining.
Yeah, let's get this dub.
Oh, I can't play with this heat.
Is your AC not working?
I don't know. I'm gonna go mess with the thermostat.
The thermostat?
Bro, trust me, don't do it.
At this point, I don't care.
No.
Can we get a rip in the chat?
Beep, beep, beep. That should be good.
Hey, son. You know what happens when you mess with the AC.
Good morning, babe.
Morning, Bobby. How'd you sleep?
What the fuck?
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did he do with my baby? Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. Ah!
Hey, I'm home. Ooh, I shouldn't have ate those beans.
Hey, honey. I have a surprise for dinner tonight. Put this blindfold on.
Okay, sure. What are we eating?
That's a surprise.
Fine.
Now have a seat.
Okay.
Hold on, honey. Don't peek.
I won't. Oh, my stomach. Oh! Ooh, that one stinks. I shouldn't have ate those beans. Oh!
Okay, baby, I'm back. Did you pee?
I didn't pee.
Okay, you can look now.
Happy birthday!
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hey, honey, it's me. Are you at the golf course?
Yeah, why?
I'm at the mall, and I love this Gucci dress. It's $10,000. Can I get it?
Sure, if you really love it.
Thank you. And I also stopped by the Tesla dealership, and I see one I really, really liked.
How much is it?
$120,000.
Okay, but for that, make sure it comes with all the cool options.
Great. Oh, and one more thing. The house that I wanted last month is back in the market for $850,000.
Well, then let's buy it and offer $950,000 so we'll know we'll actually get it first.
Wow, you're the best, honey. I'm gonna go do that right now. Love you.
Of course, you're worth it. Does anyone know whose phone this belongs to?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I have like 10 crown wins on Fortnite right now.
No way!
Yeah.
I have like 45 crown wins.
Whoa, that's awesome. Shut up, who asked?
I'm about to end this guy's whole career. Your parents didn't ask for you, but here we are.
Oh, great heavens!
Someone farted.
Hey, who did it?
I know you ain't asking me. You better check your boy Trey in the backseat all giggling.
Jeez, Trey, was it you?
No, it was not me. I just think you guys are funny.
Trey, was you? I'm gonna die.
Come on, Trey.
My bad, guys.
In my 15 years of teaching, I've never had a class fail a test this bad before. I'm very, very disappointed, y'all. Even you, Stuart. You scored a 1 out of 10. Oh, yeah, and did I forget to mention he scored the highest?
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Bestie, what's wrong?
I just posted a picture and someone said I was ugly.
What? You know that's not true. Hello? One of our girls are down. Y'all know what to do. Yes, queen! Pop off, bae! Slay! Oh, my friends are hyping me up. I guess it's not true.
Damn right it's not.
I ain't trying to speak us up. Listen, shut up, fucking fuck.
I figured to slow down. I got used to living fast. Bitch, I love the gang. Going granny yard. Get them boys my last.
I know my purpose. European car. Came with Kurt. I have a daughter. I'm buying a baby.
You are amazing the way you are. Don't change yourself for anybody else. Be you. Because in the end, that's the only thing that's going to make you happy, is being yourself.
What? I don't want to die. Hold on. Am I adopted? Get him, we're so close to winning the game.
Son, shut off your game, it's time for dinner.
Okay, 1 second, we're about to win the game.
Alright, hurry.
Come on guys, let's hurry up and win it, cause I have to go eat dinner.
A couple minutes later.
Mark, come down for dinner.
Dang it, sorry boys, I have to go eat dinner.
No bro, we're only one kill away from winning the game. You're the only one alive, just one more minute please.
I'm sorry, my mom called me twice already. I gotta go before she grounds me. Hey mom, what are we having for dinner?
We're having spaghetti and meatballs. It'll be ready in about 5 minutes. You can sit down for now.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, can I get one ticket to the movie, please?
Yeah, of course.
Which one?
Like I said, the movie.
Are you playing with me?
No.
Then which movie do you want to watch?
The movie. The one right there.
I asked you which one you wanted to see. This one? Or this one, the movie 2. Are you playing with me?
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, Dad, can you help me find a song? It's been in my head all day.
Sure, how do you want me to help?
I know the melody. It goes like this.
I'm sorry to tell you, I don't know what that song is called.
Don't me!
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
It's 3 o'clock in the morning. What is it?
There's a monster under my bed.
There is no such thing as...
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Daddy?
What? I'm in a rush.
I missed the bus.
You what? All right, go wait in the car.
I didn't even get to finish my coffee. What time is it? 8:55? Now I'm gonna be late for work.
Daddy!
Now what do you want?
I forgot my backpack.
Hey, can I withdraw $10?
Oh, I'm sorry, sir, but we don't do transactions below $100.
What? Why not?
Sir, these are the rules. Please don't waste my time. There's people behind you.
Well then, can I take all my money out?
Yes, if there's over $100.
Well, how much do I have?
Let me check. You have $5,000.
Okay, cool. I'll take all that out, please.
Oh, okay. Give me one moment. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Actually, yeah.
What will that be?
Can I please deposit $4,990?
Oh, 503 bricks are on the plate and one falls off. How many are left?
502.
How do you fit an elephant in a fridge?
You can't fit an elephant in a fridge.
Open the door, put the elephant in, and close it. How do you put a giraffe in a fridge?
Open the door, put the giraffe in, and close the door?
No. Open the door, take the elephant out, put the giraffe in, and close it. The Lion King is having a party. All the animals are there except one. Which one?
Let me guess. The lion?
No, the giraffe, because he's in the fridge. Sally has to get across a large river with loads of alligators. They're dangerous, but she gets across safely. How?
Sally stepped on the alligator's mouth?
No, the gators are at the party, but Sally dies anyways. How?
She drowned?
No, she got hit in the head by a flying brick.
Oh, thank you so much. Y'all didn't have to give me anything. Happy birthday from Grandma and Grandpa. Wow, you guys are the best. Oh, and this money doesn't mean anything. I would have been happy with just the card.
Well, I can hold it for you.
No.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, can I use your shaver? I need a shave.
Yeah, of course, bro.
Thanks, bro. Okay, I'm done.
Huh? Hey, big head.
Oh, what do you want?
I just have a question. What should I be for Halloween?
A piñata.
Why a piñata? I'm about to end my ex's whole career because you let everybody hit. Mommy, I'm hungry.
Do you want me to make you a sandwich?
Actually, can I just have Nutella on it?
Nutella? Really?
Yes, please.
Fine, go get it.
Yay, okay.
A couple seconds later.
No, Mommy!
What? What's wrong?
It's empty. There's no more.
Boy, it's not empty. Let me see it. You see this? I told you it wasn't empty. Look, so much chocolate.
But how?
Don't worry, just eat it.
You're the best, Mommy.
Dad?
What?
There's a spider on the floor.
Oh, where?
Right there, can you kill it?
Nah, you're the one that saw it first.
But aren't you the man of the house?
Since when?
You know, Jamal, sometimes I wish I never had you.
No.
You wish you never had me? Wait, didn't Dad leave you?
Oh.
You ain't been able to find a boyfriend since.
Nah, Jit disrespecting his mom.
Excuse me? I know you're not talking to your mom like that. Nah, but you wish you never had me, right? But didn't you get fired from your job?
Oh.
You broke as hell, can't pay no bills.
Nah, Jit on demon time.
Jamal, if you say one more thing. Nah, but you wish you never had me, right? But didn't your brother go missing?
Oh.
I hope they never find him.
Nah, Jit finna die.
You know what, Jamal? They gonna have to put me in jail for what I'm finna do to you when we get home.
Nah, I'm about to call the cops. She about to kill me. That's crazy.
Bro, who are you staring at like that?
Oh, my bad. Keisha, man, she's so cute.
Bro, you know Keisha only likes thugs, right?
Really?
Yeah.
Tomorrow's a talent show, right?
Yeah, why?
I have an idea.
The next day.
Little butt, big gut, that's my type. That's my type. That's my type. Tall with a hairy back, she look right. She look right. She look right. I'm a thug, but I sleep with a nightlight. That nightlight before I go night-night. Beef with your great-grandma on site. That's on site. That's on site.
Oh, great heaven.
Hey, Dad, can we get some ice cream, please?
No. Remember, if you have any C's on your report card, no ice cream.
But, Dad, it's only one C.
No buts. And plus, I think we have some fruit at home.
Okay. I'll just ask Mom if she can get me and my new sister some ice cream.
What?
I remember my teacher, Miss Johnson, was calling you daddy last night.
Oh, great heavens!
So, what flavor are you getting? I'm getting horny.
Yo, Dad, do we have anything to drink? I think we have one more of these left. Oh, that looks good, but it's kind of late. Is that an energy drink? No, it's not an energy drink. This is a brand new hydration drink called Booze Hydrate with no caffeine.
Really?
No carbs, no sugar, and great for the entire family.
Cool, I'm gonna go grab the last one.
Dad, I don't see it.
Don't see what?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, guess what? I got an iPhone now. Damn, bro, it's about time you got rid of that old-ass, barely-working-ass, bad-camera-ass Android. Damn, bro, chill, but you trying to FaceTime later, like, when you get home? Bro, why do I have to FaceTime you for? Oh, because, you know, like, I could do that now, you feel me?
Nah.
I know, but, like, I'm not really trying to FaceTime you, bro. Oh, yeah, all right, I feel you. Dog, why you taking pictures of me? Oh, because, like, I need them for, like, your contact photo. Dog, you ain't even asked me, though.
No.
Hey, Siri, what time is it? Dog, why are you asking Siri for the time? Bro, look at the phone. It's on the screen. Oh, because, like, I got an iPhone, you know? I could do that now.
Nah, I hope his phone go missing. Jit annoying. That's crazy.
911, what's your emergency? Hello? Is anyone there?
Hi, can I? Nah, I can't do it, bro. I can't. Okay, my turn. Give me the phone.
Hello?
Mommy, help!
What? Who is this?
Mama, help me!
Oh, my God! Timmy?
Hurry, Mommy. He's going to find me.
Oh, baby, where are you?
Hey, what number did you call?
Oh, it was just some random number I found on a missing children's poster.
Like, I got a lot of numbers on there. Like, check this one out.
Yellow.
Papa.
Oh, my God. It's been 5 years. I thought I never was going to hear from you, son. Where are you?
Oh, great heavens.
Finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Ooh, I gotta use the bathroom.
Dad, I wouldn't go in there for another 30 minutes.
Why?
I just used it.
Well, shoot, I gotta go. It's probably not even that bad.
If you say so.
Hey, baby, do you know where the lotion's at?
I think your son grabbed it not too long ago.
Oh, okay, let me go ask him.
Oh, yeah, Daddy. Yeah, Daddy right there.
Hey, son.
I can't find my headphones.
You have them on.
Oh, duh.
Can I have the lotion?
Oh, this? Here you go.
Boy, you finish it all.
My bad, the video was getting good.
What?
I mean, my whole body was ashy.
Ashy this hand?
Mommy, look, I made all this money cutting grass this weekend.
Oh my gosh, that's really good.
Thanks.
Let me go ahead and hold on to it so you don't lose it.
But Mom, I'm a big kid now. I'm responsible.
Wait, are you saying you don't trust me?
No. Fine, here you go.
A couple days later.
Hey, Mom, can I get $20 out of my money?
Oh, baby, about that. I spent that already. I forgot to tell you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
Yes, Mom?
Do the dishes.
Okay, I'm so sorry, Mom. I'll do all the chores. It won't happen again.
Hey, son.
What's up, Mom?
Hurry up and do the dishes.
Oh, you want me to do the dishes?
No, the neighbor's dishes, you idiot.
Oh, so you want me to do the neighbor's dishes and then ours?
Hurry up or you're gonna get this whooping.
Oh, it was better when you didn't remember me.
You finna remember this bell.
Hey, sweetie.
What?
Can you please do the dishes? Is everything okay? Why are you looking around like that?
I'm trying to find who the heck you're talking to.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello? Dude, you got the wrong number.
Who was that?
Just some random guy.
Call him back!
Aye, chill. 911, what's your emergency?
Get out, you're fired.
Wake up, Sophie.
Hey guys, I'm pregnant.
Yay!
Coming home.
What?
I know what you did last summer.
Oh, great heaven!
Hey class, I'm pregnant.
Yay, congratulations!
Hey class, I'm pregnant.
Oh, great heaven!
Where is Balake at? There's no Balake here today. Yes, sir.
My name is Blake.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Blake.
Right foot, two stomp.
left foot two stomp. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Dad, why are you so boring?
Me boring? Psh, look who's talking.
Ha! The vibe in this backseat is astronomical.
Astronomical?
No, cat.
You dumb.
Hold on, bitch.
What'd you say?
Did you hear what the fuck I said?
That you're crazy?
Shake some booty. Hey, look at me, look at me.
You better cut that out.
You just mad I'm so astronomical.
Astronomical this hand.
Hey, Mom, could I get my weekly allowance, please? Did you mow the grass, rake the yard, clean your room, make your bed, set the table, do the dishes, and take the trash out every single night this week?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, here's $5.
Mom, I need my weekly allowance.
Did you do all your chores?
What is a chore?
Oh, whatever. Here's $50.
Hey, Mom, could I get my weekly allowance, please?
Who the hell are you?
What? It's me, your son.
I know my children. I am not an awful mother!
Cover it up and then you do something stupid.
You're scared. You think Catherine's gonna send me off the deep end, don't you? I don't need her for that.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. What are you doing? I'm making a boomerang for Insta, duh. This is how you look right now. Look at me. Look at me. Shut up! How was school, son?
She want this bop, eh? She want this bop, eh?
What's a bop?
I'm a certified freak 7 days a week. B.O.P. Big O.P.D. is lit.
No, it's not.
Forget that Travis called me. I can give you something better like this classy bougie meat.
Ratchet.
Beat it up, tear it up. Ooh, I like this B.A.
You want the G.T.H., huh? You want the G.T.H.
What's a G.T.H.?
Get this hanging. Hey, what are you doing up? You have school tomorrow.
I'm hungry.
Well, I'm sorry. I just got done cleaning the kitchen.
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah?
You really hungry?
Yeah.
Sit down. I'm gonna make you something to eat.
Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
I love you.
I love you too.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Okay, well, don't shoot us.
Oh my God.
We'll do anything.
You'll do anything?
Yes, we'll do anything. Just don't shoot us.
I want a one-night stand.
Project Wall, couldn't even get along.
Honey, you might have to take one for the team.
Not with her.
With you.
Oh my goodness, Dad!
We need to talk.
About what?
About you smoking.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I found your stash.
That's not mine.
I saw it fall out of your backpack. I just have one question.
What?
Who's your plug? That shit was gas. That shit was gas. It's better than mine. But don't let your mom find out.
But she's my plug.
Did you say something?
Dad, can you please take me to my girl's house?
No, we're still in quarantine. Don't ask again. What is this? Turn it off.
I'm about to go off on my dad.
What'd I do?
Don't want to take me to my girl's. Now I'm mad. I have a question.
What?
Don't you hate seafood?
Yeah.
So why does your girl, you know what, smell like fishy poo?
Whoa, you see this?
Yeah, what are you doing?
It's a fishy.
Oh, I thought it was something else.
Yeah, fishy this hand.
Hey, Dad, did you end up getting that hotel room with that girl?
What? That's none of your business, and plus I have my own room.
So what was that phone call about when you were telling her, let's get a hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that delicious stuff. Let me tell you what we're gonna do. Two plus two, I'm gonna undress you. Then we're gonna go three. And three, you gon' undress me. Then we're gonna go four. And four, we gon' freak some more.
Stop, it didn't end up happening.
I know.
Huh?
She said she found someone better and hung up on you.
Well, I found someone better too.
Like what?
This hand.
Hey, Dad.
What?
Can you be my hype man?
Sure, what do you want me to do?
Just keep clapping like this.
Like this?
Yeah. To all my shotties out there, if you feeling cold, baby, I can keep you warm.
How?
I got the right temperature, shotty, I can keep you warm. Oh, you can call me Papi, you can be my little spicy mommy.
No, you can get the spicy hanging.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him, teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass!
you do on your test, son?
I think I did really good.
Really?
Yeah, I got an F for fantastic.
Hey, my son got an F for fantastic. Hold up, you got an F?
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Your son just lied to me and failed his test.
Son, it's not good to lie, but I'm not mad at you for failing the test.
Really?
Not mad.
I got it from here.
Oh, you finna tear him up, huh?
Son, you got your intelligence from your dad.
Yeah, you got it from me. Hold up, say what?
Pranking my dad back, so I got Markeisha here with me.
Hey, y'all.
My dad's sleeping, and she's gonna go wake him up in a funny way. Go do your thing, Markeisha.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, sweet thing, you wanna take me to Taco Bell?
No, it smells like you just came from there.
Got her.
Boy!
Hey, y'all, look at what I just put in the group chat. Boy, you stupid.
I don't see it. I'm looking in the group chat right now. I don't see it. Just give it some time. It probably didn't come through or something like that.
No, it had to have come through because his phone just rang. So that means
emotional damage.
Why did his phone ring and mine didn't? Not what it looks like.
It looks like there's another squad chat without me in it. Is that not right?
No, yeah, he's right. That's it.
Oh, great heaven!
I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now. Yeah, I'm both. Yeah, I had a drink. Yeah, I smoke. Yeah, you think I need you, but I don't.
You gonna talk about what happened at school?
No.
What did you tell your teacher that got you in trouble?
I told her the truth.
Like what?
She wanted me to get in front of the class and solve a problem.
Okay, and?
I told her I can't. She said why? I stood up and said because I have a
what?
It rhymes with loner.
Loner? Oh.
And then she got really mad when I said, Miss Davis, since it's your fault, can you help me bring it down?
No, you didn't.
Yeah, because Mom always helps you bring yours down.
Oh, great heaven!
I am the genie from the lamp. You have 3 wishes.
Really?
However, you can't wish for immortality or for more wishes.
I wish that I don't die a virgin.
I already told you, you can't wish for immortality.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, guess what? I got an iPhone now. Damn, bro, it's about time you got rid of that old-ass, barely-working-ass, bad-camera-ass Android. Damn, bro, chill, but you trying to FaceTime later, like, when you get home? Bro, why do I have to FaceTime you for? Oh, because, you know, like, I could do that now, you feel me?
Nah.
I know, but, like, I'm not really trying to FaceTime you, bro. Oh, yeah, all right, I feel you. Dog, why you taking pictures of me? Oh, because, like, I need them for, like, your contact photo. Dog, you ain't even asked me, though.
No.
Hey, Siri, what time is it? Dog, why are you asking Siri for the time? Bro, look at the phone. It's on the screen. Oh, because, like, I got an iPhone, you know? I could do that now.
Nah, I hope his phone go missing. Jit annoying. That's crazy.
Grandpa, are the plates clean?
They're as clean as cold water can get them. Just eat your meal.
The next meal.
Gramps, are you sure the plates are clean?
How many times do I have to tell you? Those dishes are clean as cold water can get them.
A couple minutes later.
Grandpa, your dog keeps growling at me.
Cold water, come here. Oh, great heaven!
Dad, look at those squirrels.
Where?
Up on that pole.
Oh, wow, they're having fun.
Yeah, just like how Mom and the mailman were having fun last night.
Oh, great heavens!
Hit him, he's one shot. Behind you. Oh, hold up, guys.
Hi, brother.
Get out of my room, you're so annoying.
Mate me.
Don't cry. What's going on?
Brother, hit me!
No, he fell.
He's a liar, Mommy.
Mom, look, he's doing this on purpose.
No, I'm not. It really, really hurts.
What'd I tell you about hitting your brother? How was school, sweetie?
Horrible.
Why?
All my teachers gave me so much work to do.
Well, that's just a part of school, sweetie.
Whatever.
2 hours later.
I'll be back.
Where are you going?
I'm going to a funeral. One of my teachers passed away.
What? Who died?
I haven't decided yet.
Oh, great heaven!
Yo, bro, do you want to take a shot? Sure, that sounds fun. So who are we aiming at?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, ugly!
What?
Let's do a roast battle.
Nah, I'm good.
Aw, Mr. Loser is too scared.
No? Fine, I'll start.
Bring it on then.
Did you know that F in orphan stands for family?
There's no F in it, dummy.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens! Emotional damage!
Hey, my mom just got here. I gotta go. Okay, I love you. Love you too, bye.
Are you done calling your boyfriend?
Baby, you can't be moving around so much, otherwise my boyfriend's gonna know about us.
So, before you go,
she did you dirty, dog. I'm sorry.
Was there something I could
Hello?
Say to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So,
2003. They're so nice, that boys. Young Lindu Shaori.
Emotional Boys 2001.
Emotional Shaori seen this bitch. Machiavelli. Bitches come and go, bro. But you know I stay. Bitches come and go, bro. But you know I stay. Get my balls licked by a Zoe Deschanel. Looking like cocaine addict. Raise a blade to your head. Conflict. I'm a...
Hey, nerd. Did your mom drop you on your head when you were little?
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. No? Were you born on the highway?
What are you talking about?
I mean, that's where most accidents happen.
Hey. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm tired of you thinking you can walk around doing whatever you want at my school. I run this school. Today is the day I finish you. And you want to know how? Because I brought my older brothers with me this time. You're scared now, huh?
Oh, great heaven!
I got two phones, one for the plug and one for the load. I got two...
Hey, Mom, can I have my phone back?
Mom, can I at least be cool for 15 seconds? I'm making a Musical.ly.
No, I need my phone back.
Fine.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
You know what your friend told me before she left last night unsatisfied?
Unsatisfied? And what?
That you have a little disease.
A little what?
S-H-O-R-T-P-P-I-T-I-S. Do you know what that means?
Know what?
S-H-O-R-T-P-P-I-T-I-S. Do you know what that means?
No.
You have short pee-pee-itis. You have short pee-pee-itis.
You about to get a disease called hand-itis?
Dad, I know you can't do these numbers with your hands.
Easy.
All right, Club Godzilla, I ain't tricking. I'm just dicking bitches down, head down. Pop that pussy to the ground.
Hey, Dad.
I just got off the phone from your teacher.
You did?
Yeah. You got suspended. Are you going to explain?
Well, Ms. Johnson asked if I had my homework, and I said, hey, it's a Monday. I just want to be in bed. Just want to sleep instead. Hey, it's a Monday. I just wanna get some head from my teacher, oh yeah.
You said what now?
I was just joking though.
You gonna be joking with this bell? Son, I got a call from your teacher, you got in trouble.
I saw that she was having a bad day, thought I could help her.
Oh, for real? Like, what'd you do wrong?
I gave her some advice and then she got really offended.
What'd you end up telling her?
All I did was tell her, get some D, if you get some D, you'll be happy. A matter of fact, want my pee-pee.
Get this hand!
Yo, Dad, look at this cool anime video.
Ooh, let me see.
If you want me to listen, then get on your knees and back!
Who the fuck is Joshy-poo?
Who?
Joshy, he just asked when I was leaving so he could come over.
Oh, Josh, yeah, he's gonna come over so he can lay with me. I mean, play with me on Fortnite.
He's gonna play with his hand!
Dad, guess what?
What?
I got an A in math.
No, you freaking didn't.
I mean...
You mean what?
Yes, I freaking did.
I can't believe it.
You're so what?
So proud of you.
Wanna make you happy?
I am really happy.
Do you wanna dance?
Hell yeah, let's dance.
Let's celebrate in 3, 2, 1, let's go, dance.
That's my boy. That's my boy.
I was just kidding. I got AF.
He got AF. You got a what?
Yeah, I was just playing. I actually failed in math.
You better fail to this hand.
Sweetie, come here.
Mom?
Come over here.
Mom, are you back from work already?
You know you want to come.
Hello?
Hi, son. I'll be home late today, okay?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Class, we're playing a game again where we remove the third letter from your name.
You know what I really want to do right now? I want to clap them cheeks.
How could you be so heartless?
Hey class, we're going to play a game again where you remove the third letter of your name.
Are you thirsty? I have water.
Hi doctor.
What? I have a SED?
Hey girl, you want to like...
I think I just wet myself by looking at you.
Oh, I can't beat this level.
Give it to me.
Okay.
Done.
Thank you, cousin. Hey, Lucy. Why didn't you come over last night? I'm sorry I couldn't make it. It's over. But bye.
Later that night. Son, you all right?
No, my girl broke up with me because I didn't go over last night.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
This is what you're going to tell her. The next day.
Lucy, I want to talk. No, it's over. Oh, yeah, and that's why I cheated on you on that day, too. Wow, I was at a funeral. Oh, my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't even know that. Who died? My feelings for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Susie. What? You want to go on a date? No, because you're not funny like me.
Later that night. Yo, son, what's wrong?
I got rejected because I'm not funny.
What?
I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
No, you're going.
Why?
Because you're going to get them back by telling them this. The next day.
Don't do it. Hey, Susie. OMG, how many times do I have to tell you you're not funny like me? I think your parents are funny. My parents? Why? They made a joke 12 years ago and people are still laughing at it.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, how did you and Mom meet?
Yeah, how did we meet?
Let me think.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
Oh, I don't really remember. I think it was a dating app.
Oh, cool. Dad.
What's up?
Can I have someone come over?
It's pretty late. What y'all gonna do?
Things that you and Mom do?
Like father, like son. Aight, it's cool.
Thanks, Dad. Hey, Dad, can I have someone come over?
Oh, heck no.
You just told brother he can.
That's different.
Well, do you rather me do it behind your back or ask you?
Oh, you have a point. Fine.
Thank you.
20 minutes later. Hi, I'm Kevin. Hey, Kevin, I'll be watching you. My daughter's room is the first one on the left.
Oh, I'm actually here for him.
Yo, what's up, Kevin?
Oh, great heavens!
Stop. Mom, guess what?
What, sweetie?
I saw Dad put his wedding ring back on when he got home.
Oh, really? Tell me this again during dinner time.
Okay.
Later that night.
Sweetie, what were you telling me earlier?
I saw Dad put his wedding ring on when he got home, just like Mom does when she goes to Uncle Fred's house.
Emotional damage.
What? No, he didn't. Girl, you need to leave him. Why are you being so loud?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, you little loser.
What do you want?
I'm dating your ex now. Ha ha.
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. I'm about to eat a sandwich.
Okay.
Are you gonna want my leftovers again?
Stop pronouncing the T when you speak English. Don't say identify, say identify.
Omeo. Poeo. E. O al do e a u.
Oh, great heavens!
You like this song, Dad?
Which one?
This one.
Oh, I know this one.
Yeah?
What you know about?
What the hell is that?
Turn this crap off! Oh, wait, I said turn that shit off!
My bad!
Why'd you play that?
Cause it kinda relates to you.
It relates to me? How?
It's crazy like you!
Yeah, crazy this time!
What the? Amber Alert.
What does it say?
It says a boy went to a restaurant with his parents and he went to the bathroom and didn't come back and now he's missing. There's not a lot of details so far.
So where's the parents now?
The police sent them home so they can start looking for him.
Hey, I need you to listen to me, okay? They're not who they think they are.
What are you talking about?
Hey, sweetie, you need to come with us. Your brother is missing.
What do you mean? He's right.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Dad, please, I won't do it again. Man, it's so hot.
Bro, quit complaining.
Yeah, let's get this dub.
Oh, I can't play with this heat.
Is your AC not working?
I don't know. I'm gonna go mess with the thermostat.
The thermostat?
Bro, trust me, don't do it.
At this point, I don't care.
No.
Can we get a rip in the chat?
Beep, beep, beep. That should be good.
Hey, son. You know what happens when you mess with the AC.
Babe, where's my PS5? What's so funny?
I pulled a prank on you.
Okay, what did you do?
I threw your PS5 in the trash. And I burned all of your Jordans. I also destroyed all of your gaming controller.
What is she doing?
I don't know.
Hey, who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my boyfriend.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
Sup, Casey?
You seem upset!
Well, my dad called me dumb and stupid yesterday.
Why?
No reason.
Well, let's get him back!
How?
We're gonna prank him!
Let's do it!
I'm gonna say something loud and you play along!
Okay.
I'm a vegetarian, but your sausage is my only exception!
Yeah, here, have some!
Ooh!
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm out!
We pranked you by making clapping sounds.
Who's we? I only see you!
Me and,
clap this hand!
Ah!
You could travel the world!
Why'd you stop the music?
So, your mom told me to talk to you.
Why?
She says she heard you talking nasty on the phone last night.
She did?
Yeah, so I'm here to tell you. I'm proud of you, son. That's my boy.
I get it from you, Dad. What can I say?
You right. But come on, man. Make sure you close the door and put some headphones on so your mom won't hear you.
Okay, I'll do that tonight when I talk to him.
Cool. What?
Man, I'm hungry.
Mommy said we have leftovers.
I don't really want to eat that again.
Me either.
Oh, I got a good idea. Go ask your mom if we can go eat McDonald's.
Okay.
Go, little rock star.
Oh,
shoot.
I'm tired of being single. Hopefully 2019 I'll find me a girl.
Hey, Mark.
Who's that?
Take your blindfold off.
Oh my gosh, who's that? No,
yeah.
I can't.
Come on. Don't you want to see me?
Yeah. Alright.
Just kidding. You're going to be forever alone.
Oh man, this test is easy. Why is he watching me?
Guys, please read the question carefully.
Huh?
Man, I'm hungry.
Me too.
You know what sounds really good?
What?
McDonald's.
Ooh. Ooh, yeah, I love me some McDonald's.
But I don't have any money.
Me either.
I have a good idea.
You do?
You should ask mom.
Why can't you? You thought of the idea.
But your mom is baby. She always tells you yes.
What if she tells me no?
She won't. Repeat after me. You?
You?
Won't?
Want?
McDonald's.
McDonald's.
No, just say, Mom, I want McDonald's.
Mom, I want McDonald's.
Perfect, now go.
Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
Brother wants McDonald's.
Bro, are you kidding me? Oh, son, can I see your phone real quick?
Hold up, let me turn it on.
Hurry.
Let me clear that, let me clear that. Oh, definitely clear that. I'm gonna have to ask her to send me those again. I basically cleared my whole history. Okay, here you go.
Thanks, I just wanted to check the time.
Are you serious?
Hey, I dare you to say a bad word.
Okay. Poop.
Oh, I'm telling.
What? No, 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 please don't.
Yes, Steven, what do you need? May I use the bathroom?
Bad thing I'm done talking to girls.
Why do you say that?
Because every time I try to talk to them, it end up weird.
Well, what you saying to them?
I say what you say.
Okay.
So first I ask them, what's their name?
That's a good start.
And I'll say, girl, who your daddy?
What?
Hey,
what the?
You know, just hanging out with my dad.
You can hang out somewhere else.
Man, look how much he loves me.
You better love this hand if you don't listen.
I got a crazy dad. Is he crazy because of me? Maybe just a tad. Look at his ugly face. Oh, he's mad. Looks like he's about to give me the hand. Then I'm gonna, like, take that.
I hate your deli farts. I'm not a fan. You were right. You finna get this hand.
Hey, babe, can I borrow $5 off of you?
Heck no. Go ask your dad.
Dang, my bad. I was gonna pay you back.
2 weeks later.
Why? Just why? Babe, you got any tissues?
I'm about to end my girl's whole career. Go ask your dad.
Oh, great heaven!
Hey, Michaela, I made a song for you.
You did?
Yeah, it goes like, my milkshake brings Michaela to the yard. Okay. She's like, oh, Poppy, yeah.
Oh, Poppy.
Yeah. Give it to her good. Give it to her slow. She's so sweet. I give her that D. She a bad bleep. I put her to sleep.
No, you about to sleep after this hand.
This is for all my Dragon Ball Z fans. I'm about to wake up my dad going Super Saiyan.
For. I'm trying to sleep.
I went Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan this time.
So please tell me why you peeing in your pants at 8 years old and I gotta come pick you up from school.
Actually, Dad, I didn't really pee in my pants. My balls were sweating. Now I need a change of underwear.
Hey, Michaela.
Hey, cutie.
Guess what?
What?
I learned your favorite song.
What song?
The Rose from Olivia Rodrigo.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I'll prove it to you. Watch.
Cause I have more than what I am to you.
That's so cute.
I'm not done.
See, I'm perfect, but I've got thorns with my petals too.
Oh my goodness, can you just marry me already?
Okay, Michaela, will you marry?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, Dad.
Your teacher, Miss Johnson, said you weren't behaving today.
Really? I thought I was.
You thought wrong. What'd you do?
I was talking to you, beautiful Keisha. Do you love me? Do you love me now? Can I get a horn? Damn, she hit the spot. Tastes like candy. Sweet like fruit. Wet like water, can I love on you?
You ain't loving on anybody. You think this is funny?
Yeah.
You better get ready
for
this.
Dad, did we finally get a dog?
Boy, never got one on God.
What was that noise?
What noise?
Woo, 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 woo. Turn you around, bend you down. Give me that walk. Call me Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Ooh, taste like Scooby snacks. Felt good. Hit it raw, forget Mufasa, come star.
That's too far, didn't happen. Fake stories, you know you're a liar.
Captain, my bad, forgot to say you couldn't last long.
I'm angry now, can you last with this hand? Yo, son.
Yeah?
I got a call from school again saying you were acting up in recess and that you got it from me?
It's true.
What'd you do?
Me and this girl were dancing on the basketball court like, girl, I wanna see you twerk. Throwing less money, girl, twerk. Make that big booty twerk, and she was like, watch this big booty twerk. Shakey, shakey, shakey this booty. Can't handle this big booty. And I was like, she got the Megan Thee Stallion.
Oh, for real? I got them too.
You do?
It's Stallion this high.
Ah!
The giant horse conch weighs over 11 pounds.
What the hell are you watching?
Nothing.
Nothing is happening.
Oh, Dad, take me to the hospital right now.
What's wrong with you?
Something wrong with my private part.
What's wrong with your private part?
It got bigger.
Man, shut up. That's because you're getting older. You're becoming a big boy.
It's a solid point. Then why you never got older?
Well, who told you I never got older, Sean? What are you talking about?
Well, my mom said...
Sean, don't look like I give a fuck.
Man, just take me to the doctor so they could take some air out the joint.
You ain't gonna get no chicks.
Yay, that means I'm gonna be just like you.
Get jerk!
Ugh, I suck at this game.
Yo, son, your friend is here. He said he wants to help you out.
Really? Who?
Justin?
How?
Cracked that Fortnite, my guy.
Michaela, I heard this song on TikTok and it made me think of you.
Really? How does it go?
I'm a West Side baby. Ooh. With my queen, I'm trying to put my toy in your mouth and go brazy.
Only if that toy works really good. Wink, wink.
What about toys?
I was gonna show her my new toy.
You know that's a dog toy, right?
Oh, it is? Yeah, we're just gonna play with it.
You better play with this hand.
Dad, did you cook for your friend last night and not me?
I don't think I cooked last night.
It's not what I heard you say.
What I say?
Want some meat? Ooh, got you. It's my treat.
I'm crazy.
Put your juice on it. Taste yummy. Love it when you finish it. You don't waste.
Be quiet. You got it all wrong.
But the juice sounds good. Can I have some?
Sure.
Really?
This juicy hand.
Hey, Dad.
I got a call from your school saying that you got in trouble.
Yeah, I was trying to get a girl's number.
What'd you say?
Then you bustin', want some lovin'. You so hot, like an oven. Can I get a, oh yeah, oh yeah? That's the sound when I pound, make that frown upside down. You love food, I love food. You plus me equals two. I just wanna get inside of you.
You about to get inside this, honey?
Dad, I need help with my homework.
Yeah, I got you.
I need to find the difference between hypothetically and realistically.
Well, son, go ask your mom if she would sleep with the mailman for $1 million.
Okay. She said yes.
Now go ask your sister the same question.
Okay. She said yes.
Okay, now go ask your brother the same question.
Okay. He said yes, too.
Well, hypothetically, we're sitting on $3 million. Realistically, we live with three whores.
You mean four?
Why?
Cause I would too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, is it cool if I hang out with you guys?
I don't know. Hey, he wants to hang out with us. If you can make us laugh, then yes.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up?
No way, your mom let you come over?
I told you I would.
How'd you convince her?
I just did my chores.
Nice.
You wanna play the game?
Are you sure you wanna lose?
Ha! In your dreams? Bro, it was lagging. It was lagging.
No, it wasn't. Why'd you quit? Huh? You trying to make me deaf?
I hate this game!
Oh, great heavens!
That was my favorite controller!
Hey, Grandpa, I'm writing a paper about love. Would you like to tell me how you and Grandma fell in love?
Of course. Hold on.
Oh, what's that?
Premier Protein Shake, the root beer float flavor. Want some?
Yes, I love root beer float. Wow, it's so good.
It's a limited edition, too. Anyways, it was 1955 when I first laid my eyes on Grandma. And let me tell you, I fell in love real quick. Because she had the cutest smile and can really dance. I went up to her and asked her to dance with me. And the rest is history.
That's awesome. Thanks, Grandpa. I'm gonna use your story.
Dad, I thought y'all met in Italy. No, we went there a week later and made you.
Oh, great heavens!
Smooth and creamy texture.
Oh!
My first question. Are you the killer?
No.
Really?
Yes.
Killer say what?
What?
Got him! We got him!
Guilty!
Oh, great heavens!
No, my hubby! Well, at least I have your brother.
No, Dad! I'm gonna miss you!
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
Dad, we ran out of milk.
For real? I'm gonna go get some milk.
Oh, great heavens!
No, Dad, please don't die on me. You still have to go get the new.
Son, what's going on?
Dad just passed out.
No, honey, I need you to make me happy at night.
Mommy, please bring Daddy back.
Don't worry, I'm calling my sugar daddy.
Who?
I mean, Mr. Tate.
Breathe air.
Who are you?
A millionaire with a Bugatti.
And Mom's sugar daddy.
Oh, great heaven!
No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heaven!
No, now I'm gonna be lonely in bed.
Don't worry, I can help with that. And brother, I'm gonna miss you.
Dad, no, please come back.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring my hubby back?
There's nothing we can do, I'm sorry.
I have an idea.
You do?
I'm wearing this tonight.
Girl, you better put some clothes on.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Chris, can you spell before?
Before.
B-E-P-H-O-R-E. No, that's wrong. Can anybody else spell it?
That's too easy. B-E-F-O-R-E.
Okay, good job. I bet you can't say it in a sentence.
I'm about to end my teacher's whole career. 2 plus 2, before. Miss Johnson, how do you do this question?
You should have listened properly.
Ugh, that's why you're single with 5 cats and can't get laid.
What did you say?
I'm about to end Miss Johnson's whole career. You should have listened properly.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, can anyone tell me how many seconds there are in a year? Yes?
12.
What? Are you kidding me? You need to study more.
I'm about to end my teacher's whole career. September 2nd, October 2nd, November 2nd.
Ow! Ow!
That wasn't me. That wasn't...
What happened?
I did not...
What happened?
Someone throw a water bottle at me.
Yes, finally.
Hey, the bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
I'm about to end my teacher's whole career. Then it doesn't decide when I arrive. Dad?
What?
There's a spider on the floor.
Ah, where?
Right there. Can you kill it?
Nah, you're the one that saw it first.
But aren't you the man of the house?
Since when?
Oh, man, this test is easy. Why is he watching me?
Guys, please, read the question carefully.
Huh?
Bro, you suck. Teabag him, teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your... Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy! Pussy!
Hola, Bella. Dang, your hair still messed up from yesterday.
Si, tú eres loco!
Uh-huh.
And gracias por la sweater!
Oh, you're welcome. I kind of want that back. But anyways, you want to do what we did last night?
Say otra vez, sí.
We were like, oh, yeah, oh, Bella, oh, yeah, Archer back.
Ooh, banana, ah, ooh, banana.
Hey, you know what you're going to get tonight?
No.
This hand.
Girl, you know I like you and shit, but you be playing with me. Oh, really? What do you like about me? Shit, I don't know. Your nose? Aw, oh, shit, tripping. Hey, did you get the notes for last class? No, I didn't. Sorry. Hey, what you said to my girl? Oh, I was just asking her for the notes. I wasn't here yesterday. You trying to flirt with my girl or something? Babe, calm down. Nah, I was just trying to get the notes from her. What notes you need from her? Why you ain't asked me for the notes? Nah, jig, crazy. Dog, you not even in my class. You not in my class? So what you trying to do with her? Babe, chill out. I'm just trying to pass the class. Hey, watch out. Nah, Jig got problems. I know Young Boy's favorite rapper. That's crazy.
Yo, son, why'd you get in trouble in school?
I was just talking to my crush.
Your crush?
Yeah, like you said, if you like someone, go talk to them.
Okay, so what happened?
She told me she was hungry, so I told her she should come over and eat what my mom made. She said, what did she make? I said, me, winky face.
Boy, you dumb. This is why you got in trouble?
Yeah, because my teacher said I was way too young for her. I'm making mother truckers say, oh, yeah! I'm cold as a lion with no hair. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear! It's my go, go and eat it.
What kind of crazy aggressive music was that?
Crazy aggressive?
Yeah. What's so funny?
In bed, that's my nickname.
Crazy aggressive this hand. Baby, this food is so good. What did you put in it?
Nothing special, just meat.
Well, what kind of meat?
You've had it before. Multiple times.
Baby, just tell me.
Okay, fine. I believe her name was Isabella.
Hey, yo. Never had braces, check.
Hermes Link. High school mink. Tat on my wrist like I do not know what permanent is.
Yo, son, you ready for school?
Yeah.
What's that?
It's a present for a girl I like.
Ooh, what'd you get her, a teddy bear?
No, she texted me she wanted this emoji for Christmas.
What the heck?
That's what I said, but she really wants it, so I'm gonna give it to her after school in the bathroom.
You forgot one thing.
What?
This bell.
Hey, Mom, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy right now.
Come on, please, just make a wish.
I can't. I'm on a work call.
Oh, fine. I'll make the wish. I wish that every cheater had a red dot in their nose so we could spot in a crowd.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, so I'll never get heartbroken.
If only something like that was true.
It is true.
Sorry, my son's making silly wishes. Hey, honey. Hey, son. I'm back from work.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
Cheater. Bro, can you stay the night? I don't think my mom's gonna let me. What if I ask her? She still might say no. What if I got my mom to ask your mom? You know what? That could work. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay.
A few moments later.
Your mom said no. Dang it. She says she doesn't know what we're talking about. What do you mean? She said her son died 3 years ago.
Son, who are you talking to? We need to leave now.
Don't go. I get lonely.
Hola, soy Doria.
I'm like, hola, Doria, can I call you Miss Fine Explorer? Si. I wish your hair was a little longer, pull on it. Well, I'll give you this dingling, make you yell, swiper, no swiping. Make you yell,
swiper, no swiping.
Hola.
Hasta luego.
What, Dad?
You forgot to say something in that weird song of yours.
Like what?
Swiper, no swiping this hand.
Hey, Mom, I found this cute dog on the way back from school.
No, you know I'm allergic to dogs.
But it doesn't have a family.
Well, I'm sorry.
Dad, what's the most important thing in the world to you?
It's family.
Exactly. And what's that thing that you always say?
You don't turn your back on family.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we can keep her.
Yay!
Baby!
What?
Can't wait for you to come play with my fang thing!
Oh, yeah? Well, Mommy.
What?
Can't wait for you to come play with my dang-a-lang.
Oh, so we're making a movie.
Yup, that goes bang, bang.
Y'all making a what?
An action movie.
Movie this hand.
Dad, I kissed a girl's lips for the first time.
What? You serious?
Yeah, you want to hear about it?
Not really.
It was the weirdest thing I've ever done, but I like it because she liked it. And the taste of her lips was kind of strange.
Strange?
Kind of rough, a little stinky like a fish. And she said, keep going, don't stop, please.
Huh?
Kissy, kissy, licky, licky, like a tootsie.
Hold up, which lips you kissy, kissy?
You know which ones, wink, wink.
You about to kissy, kissy this hand. Ah! Me in the eye and tell me you're not lying.
Dad, I swear I'm not lying.
You finna latch to this hand.
Oh, hey, sweetheart. I didn't know you was already at home. How was work?
Oh, hey, baby. Work? Work was long as hell today.
How long?
It was like 3 hours. I was like, damn, how long can he go?
Was it good?
It was good and all. I mean, it's always good.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Dad, I found your drill.
Why do you have my drill?
Weren't you looking for it last night?
I don't think so.
Well, I overheard you talking to your friend about drilling.
Huh? What'd I say?
You said, "Whoa, hey, shawty, you finna get this big working drill?" She said, "Whoa, whoa, is it in?" We were like, "It's been in."
Oh, you heard that?
Yeah, like, how can it be in if the drill's in the garage?
Drill this hand! Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man and you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey.
A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did he do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes.
What is going on?
What I do?
You got an F on your exam, and usually you get an A. What's the reason for this?
Absent.
Absent? When did you miss school?
I'm about to end my dad's whole career. The boy that sits next to me was absent. Hi, baby.
Hey.
You won't believe what happened at school today.
What happened?
I pranked my teacher, Mr. Jones.
Really? How did you prank him?
I told him I was pregnant.
No way.
Yeah, and he got really, really scared.
Wait, why did he get scared?
Don't worry about that.
Great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Brother, I'm thirsty.
Here, have some of this. What the? Where's my drink? What's your little brother drinking? Just a sip of my juice.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, I'm about to run to the grocery store real quick. Do you need anything while I'm out?
Yeah, let me get...
No! You get nothing! You always ask and expect. And I always give and give and give, and I never receive.
Okay, you don't have to give me anything. I'm fine, okay?
You get nothing!
Okay, I'll be back.
Oh, great heavens!
Please, don't kill me. I don't have anything. Any last words? Son, I'm going through your search history. What? No one's here.
Oh, great heaven!
Please, I don't want to die.
Any last words? Wow, you have bad aim. Like, who were you throwing at?
Oh, great heaven!
Please, I'm too young to die.
Any last words?
I forgot to take the meat out.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Please, get my brother instead of me.
Any last words?
I have a boyfriend.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, Daddy, where are you?
Any last words?
What comes before 47?
What?
AK.
Who said that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Are you smart?
Yeah, I think I'm pretty smart.
Alright, then spell it.
Okay. S-M-A-R-T.
No, I said spell it.
I did. S-M-A-R-T.
No, Dad. Spell it.
S-M-A-R-T.
No, you dummy. Spell it. I-T.
Oh, great heavens.
You know what rhymes with melt?
Hell?
This belt.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey.
What's up, Mom?
Why are you not studying?
Why should I?
Because if you study, you will succeed in life.
Then?
You will be rich.
Then?
You'll be able to buy a big house and a nice car.
And then?
And then, finally, you will be able to relax.
So what am I doing now?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, say ice.
Okay, ice.
Now say bank.
Bank.
Say mice.
Mice.
And finally, say elf.
elf. What is this?
Okay, now say it all together, 10 times fast.
I spank myself, I spank myself, I spank myself.
Oh, great heavens!
You were adopted!
No, not him.
Oh, hey, loser.
Leave me alone.
You're starting to look like your dad.
Okay.
Super ugly.
Well, at least I know what my dad looks like.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional, damn it!
Dad, what? I got a girl pregnant.
No way, really? I'm gonna be a grandpa? This is exciting. I'm gonna spoil him so much.
Thanks, Dad, for not getting mad.
Of course not. It's a blessing. I've always wanted to be a grandpa.
A few moments later.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a grandpa. Hi, stepdad.
Hey, what's up?
I'm pregnant.
What? What do you mean you're pregnant?
I'm sorry.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, we have a substitute.
Shut up. No way.
I'm not lying. Come.
Hey, boys. Are y'all in Mr. Bendover's class?
Yep.
Where is he? Oh, he's sick, so I'll be covering for him today.
Dang, I hope he gets better soon.
Yeah, me too. Oh, that's so sweet of y'all. Anyways, Mr. Bendover said y'all should know what to work on.
Yeah.
We'll get right to it. Great.
Bro, you suck at this game.
Nah, that's you.
Bro, let's leave the class.
I'm down. Hey, boys, where are y'all going?
Class is over, sir.
No, class doesn't end until 3:30, and it's 2 o'clock right now.
Oh, Mr. Bendover lets us leave early when we finish our work.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
They're lying. It's not true.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I have the menu?
Oh, sorry. Here you go.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, and one more thing.
What's up?
We're having a special where kids below 5 years old are free to eat.
Oh, really? I'll take 2.
Oh, great heavens!
Doctor, will I be okay?
Well, sure, you'll be fine.
Really?
Yeah, and to make you feel better, we have a surprise for you. Look.
Wow, it's Batman and Spider-Man. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Alexa, where's my dad?
Hey, son, were you looking for me?
Oh, I didn't know you were here.
Your dad is in a strip club in Las Vegas.
Ha! Alexa's broken. My dad's right here, Alexa.
Your dad is in a strip club in Las Vegas.
Oh, your Uncle Fred is calling. Hold up. Hello?
Yo, what's up, brother? Man, I wish you were here in Las Vegas. The clubs are crazy.
Oh, great heavens!
Hit a wall, hurry now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around.
Hello?
I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now.
I'll be right there.
Congrats, it's a boy.
Thank you so much.
Oh, doctor, you didn't cut the umbilical cord.
I thought I did. Let me see.
Oh, actually, it's a girl.
Huh?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, who messed with the thermostat?
Oh, hey, Dad, what are you doing back so early?
It got canceled because the weather was bad. But anyways, answer my damn question.
Well, it wasn't me, I swear.
Who touched the thermostat?
Dad, it wasn't me.
You only had one rule. And you broke it. You're grounded. No phone and no video game.
What?
You heard me. You can think about what you did in your room.
Ugh, I always get blamed for everything.
And if you slam that door, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life.
Whatever.
What the heck?
Wow, I didn't know you wanted a whooping so bad.
Hey, Dad.
Yo, what's up? How's your day going?
I'm awesome.
Hey, language! You need to stop that.
I was just telling you the truth.
Well, anyways, I'm glad that you had a good day at school.
I didn't say I was having a good day.
What? You just said...
Hold up. My homie Awesome is calling me.
Awesome?
Oh, great heavens!
What the? Are you okay?
Not really.
Why? What's wrong?
All my girlfriends are too busy to talk to me today.
That's why you're crying? You'll be fine.
I just need somebody to love. I don't need to too much. Just somebody to love.
Somebody to fuck.
What?
I don't need nothing else. I promise, ooh, I swear. I just wanna make love with a girl. I wanna make love. I wanna make love.
No, you don't. You wanna make love with this hun.
Hey, Michaela.
It's about time you called me back.
My bad. I've been busy with school.
Oh, okay.
Did you learn that new dance I sent you?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey, okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
I'm Mr. Chico's dick. I wanna da-da-da. Oh, cause you so thick.
Oh, okay. I see you guys. You and Bella did good.
Who's Bella?
No one.
Oh, so that's what you were busy with?
No.
I'm done.
Oops, my bad.
shut up with your ugly self.
You better get this ugly hand.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Listen to this. Tell me if you think this is funny.
No, who is that supposed to be? Squidward?
No, it's Patrick, but my favorite part's about to come.
What? Boy!
Dad!
What?
Just listen.
Okay, this better be good.
Okay, look. I'm just trying to tell you for it that you're pretty cool, JK. Huh? To be honest, I really think that you're a big fool. Ha!
What?
You're gonna tell me that you have a little bitty tool. Shh.
Little tool? Don't shh me!
Who's that little girl you just talking to?
Who's Samina?
I guess that's her name.
Yeah, that's my friend. And she gave me the juice is good.
So what I tell you about drinking that for people?
It's okay, Dad. She on birth control.
What the hell do birth control got to do with you drinking that for somebody?
Well, if she on birth control, that means I can't get her germs.
Shona, that's not even what birth control is.
Then what is it?
Birth control stops you from having babies, or supposedly do.
Oh, so it stops you from getting pregnant?
Exactly.
Then why do grandma use it?
My mom don't use no damn birth control.
Uh-huh, because last time I was over there, I heard her saying in my room, we don't need that, Daddy. I'm on birth control.
What?
Hey, Mom.
Yes, honey?
I saw Dad in the room with another woman when you were gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were taking their clothes.
Stop right there. Can you finish this story during dinner time when everybody's there?
Yeah, sure.
Man, I've been looking forward to eating. What's for dinner? Honey, what were you saying earlier?
Oh, yeah, so Dad was with another woman taking their clothes off.
Uh-oh. Uh-huh. And then what?
They were doing the same thing that Mom and Uncle Fred always do. Dad, I have a confession.
What is it?
When I walk to my school, I make the girls drool.
No, you don't.
I see some hotties. I call them thotties.
Don't call them that.
I'm a hit or a miss. They want a kiss.
Negative.
They wear cute tank tops. My confession is I love
what?
OMG, they're hot.
Get this thot, 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 hey.
Dad, can you listen to this poem to see if it's good?
Sure, what is it for?
For someone at school.
Okay.
Suck it good, girl.
Huh?
You know I love it when you suck it, maroon, girl. Roses are red, violets are blue. Let me get inside of you. Roses are red, violets are fine. Come here, baby, let me grind. Up and down, left and right. Ooh, baby, yo, kitty tight. Left and right, up and down. Ooh, baby, I'm a batter drown.
Is this a joke? Not a fan. You a batter. Get this high.
Yo, Dad, there's a hot teacher in my school.
Okay.
I wrote a song for her. Wanna hear it?
No and no.
It goes like this.
What?
Hey, miss, take this ding-a-lang. Jump on it like a jumping jack. Oh, dang. Wrap it around your neck. Choke you like a big chain. Slide in, slide out. I take this pain. Do the splits on it. Holy moly, I just came. What'd you think?
I thought that was super lame. Now it's time for you to get a whooping from this chain.
Oh my gosh.
What?
I can't take it.
Take what?
This picture she just sent is so amazing.
What pic?
If I said she wasn't hot, oh, I'd be lying.
Who?
She ain't foreign, but she twerk like she Jamaican.
Let me see.
Stop.
I love my bed, but I'd rather be in yours.
I'm gonna break her back today. Break her back today.
Finna break your back to this hand.
Baby, if you had to cheat on me with one guy in the world, who would it be? I'm not a cheater. No, baby, I'm saying if you had to cheat. I'm not a cheater. Oh my gosh, you're no fun.
Ding dong.
I'll get the door. Package delivery. Thanks, man. I always see you around working hard. I appreciate it. Thanks. What's your name? You might think it's funny, but it's... I'm not a cheater. Nice to meet you. I'm...
Oh, great heavens!
I don't know what to do anymore. People hurt me left and right.
Okay, this is what's gonna help and what you're gonna do, okay?
Okay.
Write letters to all the people who hurt you and then burn them.
Good idea.
1 week later.
So what do I do with all the letters?
Oh, wow. Yo, Dad.
What's up?
You gotta watch this badass video.
Hey!
What?
Watch your language.
Okay, just watch it, please.
What is it? I don't see anything.
Look closer.
Ah! Oh, you think that's funny?
Hilarious.
Hilarious as hell.
You're so cute, you know that?
Oh my gosh, stop.
I gotta tell you something.
What?
Casey, you're so fun, I wanna make you mine, I do. When we see each other, it's the best time ever. When this virus over, I'm coming to play with ya. When I say that, I mean make you call me daddy.
Hold up, you gonna make her call you what?
You make your girl say that?
Boy, shut your mouth.
What the hell is this?
This is all I'm gonna use tonight.
Tonight? And where'd you get that hat?
Don't worry about it.
Why do you have handcuffs?
Like I said, I'm getting rowdy tonight.
The hell you are?
I'm gonna be like, you can't go anywhere now. Take this. Pow, 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 pow. And she gonna be like,
give me that.
What?
What the heck are you thinking?
I'm just trying to get rowdy with my gal tonight.
You gotta get rowdy with his hand.
Hey Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
1 trillion raised to the 10th power is
10,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000 I made a song for you to make it up.
You did?
Yeah, just listen. Hey, Michaela, let me whisper in your ear.
Okay.
Tell you something that
what?
You might like to hear. Got a fine-ass body and your buns looking soft.
Thank you.
Mind if I touch them to see if they're soft?
Okay.
Nah, I'm just playing. Lest you say I can.
You can.
And I'm known to be a really nasty man.
Ooh.
You meant nasty boy. Now you finna get this nasty hand.
Happy New Year's, Michaela.
Happy New Year's.
I missed you.
I missed you, too.
Oh, can you come over tonight?
Of course. When I get home, I'm gonna put some of my time in.
Oh, yeah?
Soon as...
What?
I get...
Where?
Home, or I'm trying to put some time in.
Can't wait.
Soon as I get home. Soon as I get home from work.
You work?
All I want is you, babe.
All I want is you in my bed.
What? All you want is this hand.
Dad, I'm mad.
Why? What's up?
The other day, you told me I can't jump on the bed.
Yeah, I don't want you to break it. Come on, now.
But you always jump on your bed.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Like last night, I heard.
Okay, you can stop.
Oh, and don't forget about eating snacks, too, on the bed.
What you mean?
I heard you say, ooh, you want this snack? I just want equal rights, Dad. Like, I want to jump on the bed and I want a big snack. Hey, Michaela.
Hey, you know what day it is?
Oh yeah, it's Friday.
Can I come over?
Yeah, let me ask my dad.
Okay.
Dad?
Oh shit, how long were you there?
For a while. Did you finally get laid or something?
Boy, you finna finally get this hand.
Hey, Dad.
What do you want?
Why you grumpy?
I ain't grumpy.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You know what you need?
What do I need?
You need to get a girl so you can get laid.
No.
Get on Tinder, swipe, swipe, and get a date.
Swipe.
Squeak, squeak the bedtimes when you're going crazy.
Squeak.
Use protection unless you want to deal with another man.
You gonna need protection, so you better be ready.
For what?
You finna get this grumpy hand.
Dad, I have a question.
What's up?
What's a donk?
A donk? You mean a donkey?
No, a donk.
You don't need to know that right now.
How come you were yelling at your friend, you got a donk?
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were. You were like...
Oh, shoot.
She got a donk, she got a donk, she got a donk. Watch her hit the flow. Like the way she moves, make my wee-wee feel so good.
Stop eardropping what I be saying.
I want one.
Want what?
A donk.
No.
I'm gonna ask your friend for a donk.
You gonna ask his hand?
Son, have you seen my lotion?
You mean Miss Lotion?
No, just my lotion.
Why do you need it right now, huh?
Quit playing. Just answer my question.
Well, Dad, I took your lotion. I took your lotion. I used all your lotion. Used all your lotion.
Now I'm really mad. Now get this hand.
Dad, look at this TikTok I'm gonna do with my girl.
What?
It goes like this.
Oh, hell no. Stop.
What?
So TikTok is where you learn all this dirty stuff from. You about to yah this hand.
Dad.
What?
I have a secret.
Oh, yeah? What is it?
I think I'm a superhero like Spider-Man.
Really? How?
You know how Spider-Man shoots white stuff?
Yeah.
Every time I see a cute girl, I do too.
You shoot.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna go get some milk. Hey, babe, have a good trip in Italy.
Do you want me to bring you back anything?
A Italian girl?
What? Never mind, whatever.
1 week later. Hi, honey, how was your trip?
It was very good.
So, did you get me my present?
What present?
The one I asked for, the Italian girl.
I did what I could. We'll just have to wait 9 months to see if it's a girl.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, why is my sister called Honey?
Because your dad loves Honey, and he has it on everything.
Oh, that makes sense. Thanks for clearing that up, Mom.
No problem, BJ.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Mom wants you.
What does she want? Yes, sweetie?
Hey, can you fix the sink? It's not working.
No, do I look like a plumber?
Fine.
The next day.
Hey, son, where's your mom?
In the kitchen.
Oh, the sink's working.
Yeah, I got Bob, our neighbor, to do it.
How much did you pay him?
He just wanted some cake.
Oh, silly Bob. What flavor did you bake him? Red velvet?
No, not that kind of cake. I'm not a baker.
Huh?
Hi, Kiki.
Hi.
I made you a song.
You did?
Yeah, just listen.
Hey, Kiki.
Whoa. You're so pretty. Get on your knees and give me that slurpee.
Slurpee.
Hey, Kiki.
Whoa.
You're so pretty. Clap, clap, clap. That's me hitting.
Ooh.
Hey, Kiki.
Huh.
You're so pretty. Make you scream. That's the best glizzy.
Hey, son. I can make you scream, too. When I give you this glizzy hand.
No, it should be mine, because I've never done extra credit to pass. No, it should be mine, because I've never skipped school to play video games.
What are y'all arguing about?
We found this $20 bill and decided to give it to whoever could tell the biggest lie.
Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves. When I was your age, I didn't even know what a lie was.
Oh, fine. You win.
Bull, screaming your name. This was my song back in the day. Yeah.
And you were my baby. Huh? It started when we were younger. You were my boo.
Are you okay? Are you broken? Did someone break your heart?
I texted my boo 5 minutes ago and she posted on her story 2 minutes ago.
This is why you're crying? You gotta toughen up.
You would understand because your phone dry.
Dry this hand.
Tell me what happened or you will regret this for the rest of your life. Man, I ain't no snitch. I say nothing. I sentence you to 60 years of life and this is your new cellmate.
Niggas playing hard, but he really so sick. Prosper got shot. Tate got shot. Ha. Desert got popped. Damn. Nate got popped. Damn. Leaky got shot. What the hell?
Hey, you, come to my office right now.
Hey, boss, what's the problem?
I just saw you arguing with the customer that just left. Didn't I tell you this before? The customer is always right. You understand?
Yes, sir. The customer is always right.
So why were you arguing with the customer?
Well, he said that my boss is stupid and an idiot, sir.
Really? What did you tell him?
I told him that he was right.
Yo, son, what's wrong?
I think my girl is cheating on me.
What? She don't deserve you. And how'd you find out?
I kissed her last night, and it tasted like one of my homies, you know what?
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Michaela, are you ready to see something that will blow your mind?
Oh, what is it?
Just watch.
Hey, what y'all doing in here?
Hey, Dad. I'm just showing Michaela my new sweater.
Oh, my bad. I thought you were doing that weird trend or something.
No, of course not.
Okay.
Okay, he's gone.
Done this hand.
Ooh, Mia Khalifa.
What the hell are you watching?
I'm just listening to Wiz Khalifa.
Oh, my bad. I thought I heard something else.
I got the lotion ready.
I knew it. You gonna lotion this honey?
Oh, my gosh.
What happened?
This girl just told me she loves anime.
She loves anime?
You know what that means.
What?
She better
put that pussy on me.
Yeah, she better put that pussy on me.
Stop.
Yeah. She better put that pussy on me.
No, you too young for all that.
No, I'm not. You're just jealous because it's 2021 and I already got a message. Girls aren't messaging you because you got a little shrimp.
You gonna shrimp this hand?
Dad, I made another rap.
No, I'm done with you rapping bad about me.
No, it's about me and this girl.
Oh, for real? Well, sure, I'd love to hear it.
Hey, so it went like this.
Okay.
I took it to my room and then I freaked it.
What?
I really wanted to fart, but I didn't.
Ew.
She liked my banana, that ain't no secret.
Banana?
She was like, la-di-la-di-da, slap in my knob.
La-la-la-la, this foot up your butt!
Son!
What?
I got a call from your teacher, Ms. Johnson, saying you were acting bad at school today.
I was?
Yeah, you're lucky she said she was giving you a warning, so what'd you do?
So I walked in the classroom and she said she liked my Naruto sweater, so I thought she was hitting on me.
What?
So I said, are you ready for this?
No.
Ms. Johnson, I like you too. My figgy said peek-a-boo. Do you want to do it in the classroom? Let me give you this. Boom, boom.
You know what else that can boom, boom? Better get ready for this boom. Hi-ya!
Dad, I'm going insane right now.
Why?
Because I've been stuck on quarantine for so many days with you.
Well, trust me, I feel the same way.
I'm about to release some stress on you, okay?
What do you mean by that?
We got smoke.
Smoke?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Huh?
Come on, bro.
Not your bro.
You think, I don't know, when you try to bring a girl on the low, you slow.
Shut up.
I heard a girl scream, ah, no more, no more. I peeked at the door, and it was actually you.
No, it wasn't.
We're about to catch my dad in 4K.
How does tomorrow sound? Good?
Hey, I just caught you in 4K.
Give me a sec. What you say?
You just sniffed your dookie dookie.
He's just playing. Don't listen to him.
I'm about to post it on TikTok.
I swear if you do.
I just did.
You finna sniff this dookie hand?
Yo, can I spend the night?
I mean, I have to ask my mom.
Ask her.
Okay. Mom, can Joey spend the night?
No, not tonight. Dang, that sucks.
I tried. You should probably ask her. She'll probably say yes.
Miss Rodriguez, can I please stay the night?
I guess so.
Dad!
What the? Did you wet yourself?
Yeah, because of you.
Me? What'd I do?
You and your friend were hogging up the restroom.
We were?
Yeah, doing weird exercise.
What'd you mean?
What I mean was, you were like, 1, 2, 3, 4. She said, don't feel it, hit it some more. Then I realized, Dad sucks. She looked like she was really bored.
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't forget about the thumb. Get this hand.
I'm all day with it, man. Answer the PM niggas hating. I just wish today was.
What the hell? Was there a tornado in your room? Yo, clean your room.
That's that shit that drives me crazy.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Nothing is hanging.
I'm in love with you, Michaela.
Me too.
You can call me a hot scent slayer.
Scent slayer.
Love it when you throw it back in the air.
Yes, sir.
Go crazy, go stupid like you don't. Effing hell.
No cap.
You make it clap. I'm finna tap. Yeah, no cap.
No, you not.
Holy crap.
Clap this hand.
God, Dad, why you keep embarrassing me in front of my little shorty?
I don't care, Sean. You're my son. And you ain't got no little shorty.
Yes, I do. She's standing right there.
Okay, player. Oh, cutie little
face. Thank you. I'm trying to bite that.
What?
Yeah, I'm trying to bite that.
So what you know about biting that?
I don't know nothing, but you said it to Miss Jazz last night and she started smiling.
Do it look like I give a fuck?
I can't believe you took my phone away. I didn't even do anything wrong. Like, please, can I have it back? Like, please, I need it back. Like, Dad, can I have my phone back so I can talk to Anna? I just want to show her my banana.
I felt bad and I was about to give you your phone, but not anymore.
What'd I do wrong? I'm just trying to be like you.
Boy, don't be showing your banana.
What the heck, Dad? I was about to win.
I told you to clean your room first.
Ugh, that's not cool.
Clean your room.
30 years later.
Hey, son.
And now look at me at this opportunity. It's standing right in front of me.
Son, what did you do?
He started it.
Oh, great heavens!
No!
Ooh, you got an F on your test.
Why are you looking over? Please don't tell Mom.
Mom, you need to see this.
Please, no!
Son, what did you do?
He got an F on his test.
What? Let me see. Were y'all pranking me?
What?
Cause that was a good one. Good job, honey, for getting an A+. How?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, check this out. I just stole 3 muffins from the bakery.
You're such a rookie.
What?
Let me show you how to do it the honest way. Follow me.
Okay.
At the bakery. Hey, you the owner here?
Yeah, what's up?
Listen, I got a magic trick for you.
What is it?
If I can make 3 of your muffins disappear and then reappear, I get them for free.
Okay, deal. Go.
What, you gonna poop them out? Is that the trick? No. Check my friend's bag.
Oh, great heavens!
I wanna be an actor.
Okay, so on this audition, you have to cry.
Okay, just give me a minute. I'm ready.
What's wrong?
This girl that I like turned me down.
I'm sorry, bro. Do you know why?
She told me she only likes anime boys that are athletic.
You still have a chance.
How?
I could turn you into an anime character using the IMG Creator.ai.
No way, what's that?
IMG Creator can turn any image into anime. Just tell me how you want your anime character to be like.
Cool, here's the photo.
Okay.
Try that laughing with tears option.
Sounds good. Take a look.
Oh my god, I look so embarrassing.
I think your crush will like it.
Try that anime option again.
Okay.
Wow, I look so good. She's gonna love me.
As long as you're happy with this. Good luck, bro. The next day.
Hey, look at my anime character. Wow, I'd marry him. Yes, let's get married. No, not you. Him.
Oh, great heavens!
5 + 5 - 3 + 8 would be...
Ew! Who farted? Whoever smelt it dealt it.
Excuse me, do you need to go use the bathroom?
It wasn't me, I swear!
I'm about to ruin this girl's whole career. That's what they all say.
No, sis! Now I have to tell your ex he probably has AIDS.
Auntie, no! Who's gonna be the life of the party now?
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm so sorry. We already tried everything.
Not everything. I have an idea.
Really?
Auntie slept with Dad.
No, I didn't.
Oh, great heavens!
Does anybody else have anything they want to say to Brother Don?
I'll go. Hey, Don, this is your classmate, Judy. And honestly, I kind of liked it, you. And... you always nice, and to be honest, if you were still alive, I'd probably let you hit right now.
Oh,
whoa, what's he doing?
Uh-uh, girl, he up now.
Back from the dead. Now it's time to give him head.
No, now I'm going to be lonely in bed.
Don't worry, I can help with that. And brother, I'm going to miss you.
Dad, no, please come back.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring my hubby back?
There's nothing we can do, I'm sorry.
I have an idea.
You do?
I'm wearing this tonight.
Girl, you better put some clothes on.
Oh, great heavens!
In my 15 years of teaching, I've never had a class fail a test this bad before. I'm very, very disappointed, y'all. Even you, Stuart. You scored a 1 out of 10. Oh, yeah, and did I forget to mention he scored the highest?
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
No, I had a big crush on you.
No, I wanted to be big and strong just like you.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
It's about drive.
It's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I'm sorry for driving you crazy.
Grandma, no. Who's gonna stop Dad from whooping me?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring my mom back.
Unfortunately, I can't. I'm so sorry.
I have an idea.
Seriously?
Dad didn't feed me today.
What did I tell you about feeding my grandchild?
Oh, great heavens!
No, Dad, who am I gonna watch sports with?
No, Grandpa, who's gonna stop Dad from whooping me?
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm so sorry to tell you this, but there's not.
I have an idea.
What is it? Who's playing right now?
Oh, great heavens!
No, who's gonna take care of our son when I'm getting milk?
Mommy, please don't leave me here with him.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
You do?
Mom, I brought Dad's friend. Her name is Prostitute. She makes Dad feel better, so maybe she can make you feel better.
Your dad's finna die.
Oh, great heavens!
Honey, please don't go. I wanted to beat my 2-second record, if you know what I mean.
No, Mom! You were the only good parent. Please come back.
I came as quick as I could. You were so good at everything. What the heck are you doing here?
I was just passing through, giving mail to the hospital.
Oh, okay. Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry, but there's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
What? What?
Can we get McDonald's?
No, we have leftovers in the fridge.
Oh, great heavens!
No, son, please don't go or you're going to get this hand.
No, my baby boy.
No, brother, I'm going to miss you.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
For real?
Really?
Stat, bro, I'm stuck. I can help you.
Oh, great heavens.
No, why did she have to go? She was too young.
Step, sis, I love you so much. Don't go.
Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
What is it?
I know you wanted this tonight, but I'll just give it to you now to bring you back.
That's not what I was talking about.
Oh, great heavens!
No, Miss Johnson, don't go.
Dang, she was thick, too. I mean, how did she get sick? Achoo.
Miss Johnson was the nicest, too.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back? I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
What'd I tell you? No hoods in class.
Oh, great heavens!
No, Miss Rodriguez, you were my favorite teacher.
Man, she had the biggest butt. I mean, biggest heart.
She was so nice.
Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back? Unfortunately, no.
I have an idea.
What?
Yes, time to go home.
The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
Oh, great heavens!
The food looks great. I don't know what to get.
Just make sure you pick something cheap.
I think I want steak.
Put your hands up. Give me all your money.
I don't have any money, but I'll do anything you want.
Anything?
Yes, anything.
Okay, I want a one-night stand.
I'm sorry, baby, that you have to go through this. Just know that I love you.
Not her. You.
Oh, great heavens!
I love you, too.
Brother, no, who's gonna cause drama at our family party?
Yours was so big. I mean, your heart was so big.
Uncle, please come back and tell me funny stories.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm so sorry, but no.
I have an idea.
For real?
My dad brought a 6-pack of beer.
What? Let me have 2 beers.
Oh, great heavens!
How to get a girlfriend. Step 1. Wear your hat backwards. Step 2. Be yourself.
Hey, close the door.
Step 3. Brush your teeth.
Hey, stinky breath.
Are you serious? Stop, you're annoying.
Step 4. Don't have an annoying brother.
You'll never get a girlfriend.
That's it. Hey, don't cry, don't cry.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Mommy!
I'm coming.
If you stop crying, I'll get you McDonald's.
Okay.
What happened?
Nothing, Mommy. He just beat me in a game.
There a problem, officer?
Ma'am, you were speeding.
Oh, really?
Can I see your license?
I would, but I don't have one.
You don't have one?
I lost it a couple years ago for drunk driving.
Okay, well, can I see your vehicle registration papers, please?
I can't.
Why not?
I stole this car.
Stole it?
Yes, and I killed the owner.
What?
His body's in the trunk.
I need backup.
Ma'am, could you step out of the vehicle?
Is there a problem, sir?
One of the officers told me that you stole this car and killed the owner.
Killed the owner?
Yes. Can you please open the trunk?
Is this your car?
Yes. Here are the registration papers.
My officer said you don't have a license.
I do. Here.
I'm confused. My officer said you don't have a license, stole the car, and murdered the owner.
I bet that liar told you I was speeding, too.
Did I tell you about lying?
But Mom, that's not fair. You lie all the time.
No, I do not.
Whenever we go out eating, you say that I'm 9, but I'm actually 13. You lied about the Tooth Fairy, and you lied about Santa Claus.
Look here, son. I'm grown. I can lie.
What?
But if I catch you lying, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life.
Hey, what did I just walk into?
Mom told me to be honest now. So Mom is having an affair with Uncle Fred, the mailman, the doctor, and don't forget about our neighbors.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby.
What's up?
It's the kids' bedtime. You should go read them a book. Get them ready for bed.
Man, why do I have to do it?
Because I'm gonna go freshen up and wait for you. Wink, wink.
Oh, okay. I'll be right there.
Wanna get ice cream after school?
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Hey, loser.
Get out of here.
Who's this?
That's my ex.
Oh.
I just wanted to tell you to your face, you'll never be like me. What's so funny?
I don't want to be you.
Whatever.
Let's go, babe.
All about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, oh no. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, that I'll be standing.
Oh, hey, sweetheart. I didn't know you was already at home. How was work?
Oh, hey, baby. Work was long as hell today.
How long?
It was like 3 hours. I was like, damn, how long can he go?
Was it good?
It was good and all. I mean, it's always good.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Dad, I'm tired of you.
Huh? I'm tired of you too.
I wish I had another dad.
You said one now?
Yeah, like Noah Beck.
Who dad?
Some guy that's way cooler than you.
I'm the definition of cool.
You mean little shrimp?
Don't start.
Look at this. He's so cool.
Let me see.
Oh, God damn it. I can't compete with this.
I can do that too with a better smile.
Prove it.
All I gotta do is put my mind to this shit. God damn.
Don't ever smile like that again. That was scary. And that wasn't even close to Noah.
Noah Beck this hand. No.
All right, guys. I'm going to issue a challenge that only 1% of people in the entire world can do. All right, get yourself a chair just like this. Easy to pick up, no problem. Put your butt and heels up against the wall, and without your butt coming off the wall, just pick up the chair.
If you're a girl, scroll up. I think they're gone, guys. If you choose to hang out with the boys instead of your girl, and she tells you to have fun,
she's lying.
So you better get your ass back to your girl and tell her how much you love her.
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
You consider yourself a smart guy, right?
I can spell the word definitely, so yeah, I think I'm smart.
Okay, cool, because I have a question. So why do we get in a car but get on a bus?
Easy, that's because,
Dad, can we play Guess Who I Am?
Guess Who I Am? I've never heard of it.
Come on, please, 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 please.
All right, real quick.
Yes. So who am I?
I fell in love with somebody who doesn't even know my name, know my name, no, no.
Is that supposed to be you?
No, it's you.
Why would I sing that?
Because the other day you were doing the dirty with your friend, like, ooh, yeah, and she was like, oh, Richard.
Who's Richard?
Exactly, she forgot your name.
You forgot this hand.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
I have a question.
What's your question? What?
Cabron. What does that mean?
I don't know.
But your friend.
My friend what?
Was screaming.
Screaming at when?
Last night, when y'all were dancing naked.
Oh, crap, you heard that?
Yeah, she was like, ay, please don't stop. Cabron.
I don't know what that means, but you were better. Ay, cabron, this hand.
What are y'all doing?
Oh my gosh.
Morning, kiddo.
We're baking a cake.
What she said.
That's weird, but okay.
The next day.
Mommy, did y'all bake a cake again today?
Yes, how'd you know that?
I licked all the frosting off the couch.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I'm about to play some music.
No. Put your AirPods on. I'm not trying to listen to that.
Oh, fine.
Boy.
Girl, this pee-pee talk. English, hey, Spanish, and French. Girl, this pee-pee talk. Heroes, dogs, and yes. Girl, this pee-pee talk. Family, rovers, and bitch. Girl, this pee-pee talk.
Hello? Can you hear me?
What?
I don't want to hear about your little thing talking.
You're just mad because your friends always tell you all yours can do is whisper. I'm so little.
You better whisper to this hand. I gotta call you failing math.
No.
I don't want to hear it. You got double the chores this month. I gotta call your failing math.
I have a 98 in math.
Oh, you wanna talk back to me? What happened to the other 2%? I gotta call your failing math.
Yeah, the teacher's being dumb.
I'm sorry to hear that, son. Here, go buy you some ice cream.
Why are you late?
My dad is in the hospital.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
It's okay.
1 week later.
Is your dad still in the hospital?
Yes, he's a doctor.
Alright, guys, as you can see, we're walking into the nature. Do you see this creature right here? It's called a deer. Her name is Canelo. Canelo! Canelo! Come over here. I'm used to it. It's okay. But, yeah.
Dad?
What?
Are we gonna talk about last night when I walked in on you guys?
No, forget what you saw.
I can't.
Just shh.
Did she pee on you?
What? No.
So what was all that juice on you?
Nothing. It's just water.
It's just water?
Yes.
It's just water?
Yeah.
It's just water?
Yes.
It's just water?
Yes.
Yeah, right. Water my butt.
Boy, you gonna get this water hand. Yo, son, did he spit on a girl?
No, Dad. I pulled her hair first,
Then I spit on her, and then I called her a good girl.
I should have never asked.
I saw you do that to mommy last night. You love mommy, and I love my girlfriend.
You finna love this, hey?
Hey, finally, you made it.
Sorry, Doc, I've been really busy with work the past couple days.
No worries, but I do have bad news and good news.
Well, what's the good news?
You only have 2 days to live.
What? That's the good news? So what's the bad news?
I've been trying to reach you for the past 2 days.
Oh, great heavens!
What happened?
Nothing. I don't want to talk about it.
Did your friend leave you again because you got a baby shrimp?
No, stop saying that. It's not true.
That's cat.
Huh?
Dad, let me help cheer you up.
How?
Follow my lead. Snap your fingers. Do your snap.
Okay.
You can do it all by yourself. Let me see you do it.
Hey.
You have a baby shrimp.
Hey. Hold up. That's not funny.
If it's not true, you don't have to snap on me.
Snap to this hand.
Oh, she's hot.
Son, do you even have a type?
Why are you asking?
Because you talk to so many girls.
I mean, since you're asking.
Nah, I was just playing.
If I could play patty cake with that juicy cake, that's my type, that's my type. If she could play with my pee-pee and my wee-wee, yeah, that's my type, that's my type. If she doesn't ghost me like what girls always do to you, that's my type, that's my type.
Oh, really? You a batter ghost's hand?
Bro, let me play the game.
Stop!
It's my turn to play it.
I said stop!
No, give it to me.
I said stop! I said stop!
Think you're all tough? Yeah, take that.
Oh, no!
Stop that! You're my brother unless you want to smoke.
Okay, Mom! Oh, you're such a crybaby!
Hey, Dad, before we leave, can you clap for me?
Clap?
Just do it, please.
Like this?
A little faster.
Better?
Yeah. You hear that?
My clapping?
That's the sound. When I make my girl's cheeks go clap, clap.
Oh, hell
she
no.
She told me, don't. Stop, stop. I told her, be quiet. Call me Papa. Made her sing a lullaby like la la.
You better la la this dance.
Dad, I wrote a cool poem for you. You want to hear it?
Oh, for me?
Yeah.
Sure, let's hear it.
Okay, it goes like, roses are red, violets are blue, a face like yours belongs in the zoo.
Huh?
But don't be mad, I'll be there too. Not in the cage, but laughing at you.
No.
Ha, 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 ha.
If that was true, I'm sorry to tell you, we have the same face, so you'll be in there too. I'll make you stand while I'll give you this hand.
Yo, Dad, what do you want to hear?
Nothing crazy like some kid stuff.
Like iCarly?
Sure.
I got you.
Red light, free there. I know somehow we're gonna get there and feel so wonderful.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, what is
yeah,
this?
Yeah, I drive him crazy like I'm his little brother.
What?
He be singing so much, he need a diaper.
Cat.
He's so lonely, he be crying, need a partner.
Huh?
His nickname is Mr. Shrimp, that's who, answer.
This is not iCarly Liar, come on, man.
Sorry.
You just making fun of me, I can't stand.
Oops.
I'm gonna have to give you this two-inch hand.
Yo, son, it's late. Why are you not asleep?
Because I think there's monsters under my bed.
Well, if this makes you feel better, you go sleep in my bed and I'll sleep here to make sure there's no monsters.
Okay, be careful.
Don't worry, I'm strong. Man, I can never find the plug.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh, great heavens!
Have you ever just like seen that one person and it just makes you want to sing to them even though you can't even sing? You know what I'm talking about, right? I was like, baby, it's you! You're the one I love! You're the one I need! Yeah, like that.
Dad,
what?
This is what I want for Christmas.
What makes you think you're gonna get something?
Cause I've been a good boy, duh, but look.
More like crazy, but let me see.
What? What the hell are you showing me, son?
It's a pretzel. I want a pretzel for Christmas.
You don't get this pretzel, hand.
I should have got with your sister. I hate you. Boy, I hate you too. You know what? We're done. I'm blocking your number. Bro, what y'all fighting over this time? Y'all do this every day. Well, this the last time. I'm done with him. Girl, you told me that last week. And yesterday. You're not leaving him.
Nah, G, tripping.
Okay, well, I mean it this time. I'm not dealing with that no more. I need a good man who's gonna treat me right. Hey, well, I wish you the best. Hello? Hey, bae, I'm sorry. I didn't mean none of that. I miss you. Bae, I miss you too. You know I ain't going nowhere.
Nah, shawty won't ever learn her lesson. She tripping. That's crazy.
That's not
was crazy, huh?
It was. I was like, game a killer when I hit it from the front, then I hit it from the back. Know you like it like that. Then we take it to the band, then we take it to the front, then we chill for a second, then we're back at it for more. Like, dang, Michaela, just part of my manners. Girl, how you shake it, gotta play it like,
ah! What the hell you talking about? Finna owe this hang?
Yo, why do you work out all the time?
No, mother, who's gonna take care of my son when I go out?
No, Grandma, please don't go. I love you more than my parents.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm very sorry, there's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
Like what?
Grandma, that money you gave me the other day, Mom says she'll hold it, but she still never gave it back.
Ooh, you better give it back to him or else.
Oh, great heavens!
Body crazy, curvy, wavy, big titties, little waist, body, yada, 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 yada.
There you go. Look at my dad being a hoe.
Boy.
I'm tired.
Me too. What?
Oh, nothing.
You don't seem tired anymore. Weirdo.
Oh, we gonna grind, 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 grind tonight.
You gonna do what?
Nothing, nothing.
Better be nothing.
Oh, let me show you what you're missing. Paradise.
Give me that phone. Come over tonight and you'll be in paradise.
You're just mad you can't make any girls feel like they're in paradise.
Paradise is hanging.
Dad?
What's up? Why are you crying?
I just saw a black widow.
You did? Was the movie not that good?
No, I meant there's a black widow on my wall.
What? There's a black widow on your wall.
That's what I just said.
Here, kill it with this hat.
What? No, I'm your child. You're supposed to protect me.
Hi again. I think your dad had to go do something really quick.
Boy, you gonna get this hand!
Oh, why can't I hear anything? What the heck? It's still not working. My Bluetooth was connected to my mom's car? Disconnect, disconnect!
We need to talk.
Oh, great heavens!
Excuse me, are you talking in class?
Don't ask questions you know the answer to.
Don't talk to me in that tone.
Don't ask questions you know the answers to.
Would you like to leave the class?
Yeah, I would actually. You're a boring teacher.
Have some respect. This is a school.
Whoa, no way. I didn't know that. Thanks for teaching me that.
Get out and find some manners.
I'll also find some Listerine for that nasty breath of yours, because it stinks.
Oh, now you're in big trouble.
Yeah, just like your marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mr. Banks, is it okay if I go to the bathroom?
Not right now. Don't you think you should have went during lunch?
Well, yeah, I would have gone during lunch if I needed to, dummy.
Okay, class, can you please raise your hand if you know the answer to the question on the board? Mark, what about you?
Oh, sorry, I don't know.
And why is that?
Why don't I know the answer? I don't know, I just don't. Oh, and you did say to raise your hand if you know the answer. I kept my hand down.
Okay, so?
So you need to go get your eyes checked, you old fart.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello, why are you eating in my class?
Because I'm hungry.
Give me the chips.
You can have a chip if you say please.
I said, give me the chips.
Why are you desperate for a chip? Your wife forgot to pack chips in your lunchbox?
Okay, would you like detention?
Yeah, that would make my day, to be in a room with the best teacher ever.
This attitude will not get you anywhere in life.
Well, got me your mom, so it can't be that bad.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, why do you have your phone out while taking the test?
I'm Googling the answers.
Give me your phone now.
Nah, I'm good.
I'm not gonna ask again.
Thank God, I was getting tired of you asking. Now leave me alone, I'm trying to cheat.
Leave this class and don't come back.
Yay, I get to go home already?
Oh, and I'm calling your mother later.
Oh, sorry, you're not her type.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, the school called me and told me you had detention today. Why?
Just because I was giving my teacher, Mr. Forever, single advice.
About what?
I asked if he had a girlfriend, and he said no. So I told him there's 3 easy steps on how to get a girlfriend.
What did you say?
Step 1, grab a pillow.
Okay.
Step 2, grab a big blanket. Step 3.
Don't tell me you're going to say lotion or something.
No, keep dreaming.
Oh, great heavens!
Shouldn't you be in your math class right now?
Shouldn't you be married right now?
What did you say?
I'm not repeating myself.
You know you're talking to the principal.
Am I really? Thanks for the information.
It's time to behave and focus on what's important.
Yeah, like you should put Listerine down for your Christmas list because your breath is killing me.
I'd like to see you after school.
I'm busy later, seeing your mom.
Just like that, you're expelled. I don't ever want to see you again.
Looks like I'm in the same boat as your kids then. Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
From all this talking, I assume you're done?
From all this complaining, I assume you're single?
Would you like to share the class what you were talking about?
Obviously not. That's why I whispered. Do you want me to tell you what I said to him?
Yeah.
I said mirrors don't lie. Lucky for you, they can't laugh either.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Is my teaching bothering you?
Yes, it is.
Sit over there, please.
I talked to everyone. That's not going to make a difference.
Would you like detention?
Yes, thanks for offering me detention. Is it my birthday or something? Best day ever.
Hey, have some respect. I'm a teacher.
Whoa, that's a cool fact. I didn't know. Oh, that's the bell. Bye.
No, where do you think you're going?
Where do you think your kids went? Oh, yeah, your wife took them when she left you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, do you want to share that note to the rest of the class?
Yeah, it says Mr. Banks is an idiot.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Now, do you want me to keep reading, or are you going to interrupt me again?
Go ahead. It's your time you're wasting, not mine.
Do you live in a different time zone or something?
Last warning.
Oh, no, my last warning. How scary.
Your attitude is horrible. Where were you born? In a farm?
And where were you born? Probably on a highway, because that's where most accidents happen.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, wake up. School isn't for sleeping.
It is when you're teaching. You're boring.
Did you do your homework?
No.
Why not?
Because if school ain't the place for sleeping, then home ain't the place for studying.
Well, I'm gonna have to give you an F.
I don't care. I'm already failing. Shut your F up your...
Enough. You really have an attitude problem. You really need to see someone about it.
I saw your mom about it already. She said it's fine.
Great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Is your homework?
Someplace where your kids are. Non-existent. I left it at home.
Would you like to share that with the class?
I just said I left it at home.
What good is it at home?
Because it's homework, dummy. Sorry, Ms. Johnson.
See me after school.
For what?
You know why.
Oh, I have to make an excuse to get out of this. I have to go to the hospital after school.
Where is your note from your parents?
If I go to the bathroom, I can write a fake note. Can I go?
No, you cannot go to the bathroom.
What the?
If you don't do your homework, you will fail.
Well, at least I never failed my marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, is there something more important than my teaching right now?
Yes, way more important than your trash teaching. Sorry, sir. As soon as I hear that bell, I'm out of here.
The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
I swear, teachers are all robots.
And some of you students need to learn more about respect.
I didn't say anything.
Pay attention on what you're supposed to be doing, please.
Biology is not even important. I'm not gonna need that in the future.
Biology is super important. You need to learn about the reproductive system.
Well, you need to study more because you look like you've never been with a woman before.
Why won't you ask your mom? I'm sure she'll tell you different, son.
Oh, great heavens!
What's up, Dad? What's up, Dad?
Why you yelling? Why you yelling?
Cause I'm mad.
Is there a problem?
Last night. Couldn't sleep cause you were yelling at your friend. Ooh, babe. Just like that.
Oh.
I'ma beat your back. Bow. Hit on top.
Huh?
Ride it like a car. Skrr.
You will batter. Skrr. This hand.
Hey, Mom and Dad.
Hey, son.
How was school?
It was good. I didn't get in trouble.
Thank goodness.
But this old man offered me a lollipop after school.
What? A lollipop?
Yeah, when I was walking home, he asked me if I wanted a lollipop.
Please tell me you didn't take it.
Don't worry, Dad. I know you always give Mom a lollipop, so after a few licks, I realized I didn't like it. The day you told me I can't jump on the bed.
Yeah, I don't want you to break it. Come on now.
But you always jump on your bed.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Like last night I heard.
Okay, you can stop.
Oh, and don't forget about eating snacks too on the bed.
What you mean?
I heard you say, ooh, you want this snack? I just want equal rights, Dad. Like I want to jump on the bed and I want a big snack. Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Can you teach me how to ride a bike today?
I can't. I'm busy with work right now.
Okay. Is your friend still here from last night?
No. Why?
Because I was going to ask her. She seems like a pro.
Pro? What you mean?
Didn't y'all go riding last night?
No.
That's weird because I overheard you yell to her, oh my goodness, you can ride really good.
Boy, you finna ride to this hay!
Mom.
Yes, sweetheart?
Can I have this?
Where'd you find that?
It was in your drawer by your bed.
No, you can't have it. Give it back.
What does this button do? Ooh, it vibrates.
Give it back now, son.
But it's massaging my shoulders.
What are y'all blabbing about? What the hell?
Why does he have that?
He got it from my drawer.
I thought you threw it away because you don't need it.
Huh?
Yo, son, I can hear you. You gotta stop beating your you-know-what or you're gonna go blind.
Dad, I'm over here.
Oh.
Dad, I found it. It was in the other cabinet.
Found what? Why do you have salt?
You were screaming about it last night.
I'm confused.
With your friend, you were saying...
Oh, no.
It's leaking. It's soaking wet. It's leaking. It's soaking wet. Shake it like a salt shaker. Shake it like a salt shaker. Shake it like a salt shaker. Shake it like a salt shaker.
Okay, stop.
Why was she shaking her booty on you when you were asking for a salt shaker? I don't think she's smart, Dad.
Smart as hell.
Oh, son, did you go in my room?
Yeah.
Why?
Because Mom told me to clean the house.
There was stuff on my table. What'd you do with it?
Oh, the green stuff? I threw it away. It was making your room stink. What? Oh! Dad, do you think a girl will like me if I tell her this?
Tell her what?
Come, girl, I'm trying to get that kitty wet.
Whoa.
I'm gonna lick it, lick it.
Lick what?
You got me grabbing on my toolie.
What's a toolie?
Want me to smack it on your booty?
Oh.
Ah, come play with it. Come play with it. Come play with it.
Stop, what you mean? Come play with it.
With my toolie, duh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Toolie this hand.
Daddy, what's between Mummy's legs?
Paradise.
And what's between your legs, Daddy?
The key to paradise.
I think you need to get the locks changed.
Why'd you say that?
Because I think the neighbor next door's got a second key to it.
Son, why is there stains all over my covers?
I had Stacy over while you were out.
What? Why were you in my room? And who's Stacy?
Shorty, a little baddie.
She is?
Shorty, my little boo thing.
Since when?
And Shorty got the fatty.
That's my boy.
Shorty be catching mood swings.
That's normal.
Every time I, without a rubber, I nutted on your covers.
You did what?
I'm sorry.
Sorry this hand.
Ah!
Yo, son, did you tell your teacher I hurt animals?
Yeah.
What? We don't even have pets.
Then why do you tell Mommy you're gonna be her cat every night?
Should walk away, but I just wanna stay.
Oh, shoot, let me call 911.
Why is your phone now?
Because you're having a heart attack.
It doesn't matter, put the phone away.
Oh, great heavens!
All right, class, what's your favorite animal?
I don't know, a dog?
The desert eagle.
Oh, great heavens!
Huh? What's that?
Oh, great heavens!
That's a gun. Bro, run.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm gonna run, too.
Oh, great heavens!
Everybody calm down.
Oh, great heavens!
Please, I still have so much to live for.
Oh, great heavens!
I guess I'm ditching class today.
Oh, great heavens!
Well, tell me, Mark, is this glass half empty or half full?
Well, when you see how much air is in the glass, it's completely full.
Shoot, it's actually overflowing.
Mark, you're hired. Welcome to Lane's.
Bro.
What's up, bro?
How are you so cracked at Fortnite?
Okay, promise me you won't tell anyone.
I promise I won't.
This is a cracked controller. When you play with it, you become cracked.
Whoa.
Never play with this controller at night because you will become dangerous.
All right.
Later that night. 10 minutes later. Justin! No!
Justin?
How do you feel?
Cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, what comes after the letter N?
N.
16.
Oh, great heavens!
I want to go home!
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, my God!
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
I'm calling my mom.
Oh, great heavens.
He's pulling it out right now.
Oh, great heavens.
Guys, this is not funny.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey, I need you to get up and help with the chores.
Bro, be for real. You can never just let me just chill.
Well, first off, bro, I'm not your bro. And yes, you're gonna have to get up and come help because you make a mess here too.
Okay, okay, I'll be in there in a minute. Just chill, let me finish what I'm doing.
Okay, but you already said that 30 minutes ago. Like, what are you even doing?
I'm texting my friend.
You've been texting your friend for 30 minutes.
Bro, imagine.
Imagine getting a whooping for not listening to your mother.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, why aren't you hanging out with your friends today?
I just feel like chilling today.
Chilling? You've been in the house all day. You're way too young for that. Go have fun with your friends.
But I don't feel like going anywhere.
I don't want to hear it. Go.
Fine.
A couple days later.
All right, Mom, I'm leaving.
Hold on. Leaving where?
To hang out with my friends.
Oh, no, you're not. I haven't seen you all week.
But you told me I need to get out the house more.
No, no, no. I didn't mean every night. Only once in a blue moon. This is your last time. Go have fun.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, doctor. So how are my test results? Everything came out okay, but...
But what?
You should probably stop having kids, because 10 is already a lot.
Okay. I'll think about it.
What did you name your newborn?
Oh, I named him Alex.
Don't you have another kid named Alex?
I named all my 10 kids Alex.
What?
Who's gonna remember 10 names?
But what if you want to call one of them specifically?
Oh, then I call them by their last name.
Oh, great heavens!
Who are you staring at, huh?
Babe, you just need to relax and stop overreacting.
You murdered this man.
Yes.
You tortured him.
Of course.
Hey, babe, I think it's time for the next step in our relationship.
What do you mean by next step?
You know, when two adults love each other.
I don't really understand.
Go see what your dad watches on his laptop, and trust me, you'll know what to do.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
A few hours later.
Hey, babe, I'm back.
Hey.
Who is this?
This is my stepbro. He's here to do that next step thing.
What? And who is this?
Oh, he's my doctor.
Get in line, pal. I'm next.
Oh, great heavens!
Can you help me find a girlfriend?
Starting route to nearest therapist.
Whoa, why?
To get you a reality check.
A reality check? For what?
I have concluded that it would be impossible for you to obtain a girlfriend. It is because you are ugly. So ugly. The whole world faked the pandemic just to get you to put on a mask. You're so ugly. When your dad dropped you off at school, they arrested him for littering. You're so ugly, the government moved Halloween to your birthday. You're so ugly, you're the reason they turn off the lights at the movie theater. You're so ugly, even Hello Kitty said goodbye to you. You're so ugly, when you go to the zoo, they have to shut it down, because they think there's a gorilla on the loose.
Oh, great heavens!
He needs some milk!
Please, I'll do anything, I don't wanna die!
I'm good. Any last words?
I've been wrestling with Uncle Fred.
What are you talking about?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad!
What's up?
Spell pig.
P-I-G.
Now spell it backwards.
G-I-P?
Finally say pretty colors.
Pretty colors.
Now say it all together, but 10 times fast.
G-I-P pretty colors. G-I-P pretty colors. G-I-P pretty colors.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm gonna go get the milk.
Hey, Dad!
What's up, son?
Can you please listen to this? It's my homework for English class.
Okay, sure.
My dad is very hardworking. He is my superhero. He's very patient and kind.
Man, you're gonna make a grown man cry.
He taught me all the good things I know today. If I come to this world again, I will still choose my dad.
Wow, son, I'm speechless. That was beautiful.
Thank you.
Did your teacher ask you to write this for your dad?
No. My teacher asked us to write 10 things our dad is not.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!